Okay. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Bazinga! I believe we've started. I believe we've started now.
That's impossible.
I believe in a thing called started streams. Not on time, of course. 5 minutes late, which is pretty good for us.
Yeah, man. Like, that's really great for us. We're really good. Look at me, though. Emre, you have to start referring to me by my true title from now on.
What's your true title? What
are you talking about? It's Lord Yanda.
Oh, Lord Yanda! What?
It's true. I am a lord. I'm an official lord. I'll go over this now, and then I'll go over it in a little bit, just to make sure that everyone's aware of it who tunes in later. I was gifted.
Lord Yanda, my liege, real quick, is there something wrong with my camera?
Oh, yeah. I have the editing program over your face.
Oh, get that out of there, man.
I mean, the streaming program. It's not an editing program. My lord. It feels like an editing program, though, because it's a bitch. Okay, so from none other than Grass Skull and Kath themselves, for my birthday this year, I was given a lordship.
Hot diggity.
The wow. Principality of Sealand.
Sealand.
Just outside the border, just outside England. I think it's in the English Channel somewhere. There is a large sort of structure on top of two giant cement cylinders that plunge into the sea. And that is Sealand. And I am actually officially a Lord Aaron Yanda of Sealand.
Damn, dude.
That's awesome.
Yeah. This is pretty cool. I mean,
I used to be
a laird. I mean, I am still a laird, too. I have a square foot of a castle in Scotland. So I'm a laird in Scotland, and I'm Lord of Sealand.
Man, okay, that's a cool like hobby, a cool thing to collect is titles.
Yeah. So you know, I'm royalty in two different places now. We'll see how if this continues. You know, 10 years from now, I'm probably going to be like king of the world.
You need to be like a duke of Birdland or something like that.
Yeah, that would be cool, or duke of Birdmen.
Yeah.
So anyway, yeah. I'm wearing my crown in honor of this lordship that I've been granted. And if you ever come to visit Sealand, let me know, and I will greet you at the docking device.
Gross.
Don't forget your papers.
Speaking of titles, you know what my title is? Best Granny in the World. Because I am going to win a granny simulator.
World. No, you aren't. What is granny simulator? You might be asking yourself right now, or asking us. I'm not looking at the comments currently.
Oh, my God.
That's granny. She's a disturbed individual with no hair who just sits and does this. In the game, granny has to complete some tasks, her daily routine. Unfortunately, her grandson is there. And he's very violent, and he has a lot of problems. He's been taught that he can have whatever he wants, but Granny's not of that era. You know, she's of a different era, and she wouldn't give him anything that he wants. So he picks up any objects he can find and tries to murder her.
It's actually really, really sad because she's clearly like a boomer, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe, yep. And this kid is clearly like some like Gen Xer or something like
Gen
that.
Gen Xer? You mean Gen Z?
Gen Z. Yeah, Gen Z. Whoever doesn't get along with the boomers. I'm a millennial. I don't know about any of this shit. it's just a tragic tale of an old woman who is actually suffering from dementia and her psychotic grandchild who is trying to literally murder her while she's just trying to do chores. It's really amazing. We got to check PayPal, and also we got a $50 super chat from Misanthrope.
Mm-hmm. Are you monitoring comments and stuff?
Yes.
We were just talking too much. She wasn't trying to be rude.
I don't like to interrupt you guys. You're a lord now. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to be murdered.
Yes, well, you know, just make sure you address me by my proper title when you ask me things regarding shots and...
Okay. Well, the misanthrope says, Lord Yanda? You were already royalty as Cape Date. Also, if you're Lord of Sealand, does that make us GSP fans seamen?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. GSP fans are all known as seamen now. are you vassals? Or, I don't know, or assholes.
Can you knight me? Date, look, can I be a knight of Sealand?
You want to be a knight? I'm not sure what powers that actually gives me. I'm not sure I can make you a knight, but I could probably just, you could be one of my slaves.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, you know, it's moving on up. Got to start at the bottom of the ladder.
Yeah. You know,
climb your way up to the top.
Yeah. I sent you an invite, Emre. You should probably join up. Was that the super chat, Kay?
No, there's two more. So
balls
Free Play.
Hell balls. Okay, go, Kay.
Free Play says 10 years from now, you'd be dead. You'd be like 90. I think he's referencing your grand.
Oh, right. Age. Okay, well, 5 years from now when I'm like 70.
Soul Knife said, check PayPal for a party starter.
Can you manage PayPal tonight? Bailey. Emre, the Lord is busy.
Yes, my Lord. Yes, my Lord. Righto. Off I go then.
Checketh the PayPal, bitch.
Oh my, whoa! That is a fucking party starter. That's two things. Oh my goodness. Whoa. We're getting the night off right. Here we go. This is from... Should I say his first name? Tom? Tom? This is from Tom. Shot of Putchin for Emre and a shot of Arkansas Lightning for Aaron these games just look the worst.
Oh, dude, I just forgot about that liquor. Yeah, it's Tom. Tom is, he's an ever-present individual.
I know Tom. I just, you know, I was just like, I don't know. I don't remember.
I say his name every night.
I say that.
All of it.
A lot of times we don't want to say people's, you know, real names, you know, and PayPal just gives us your real
name. I want to say Tom's real name.
Okay.
If you want a different name, just type it in the PayPal when you send it.
That's true. Yeah.
Yeah, that's all you got to do. And then if you're lucky and we're not too drunk, we will read that you left us a message saying don't. But who cares? You know, like, we're all friends here. We're all fucking buddies and shit. Friends.
Yeah, exactly.
We're all seamen. You're all servants of Lord Yonda tonight.
Speaking of Lord Yonda, Stray Topa sent in a super chat, says, Lord of Sealand, Lard of 1 Square Foot, and Cape Date Aaron Yonda.
That's right.
That's your full title.
Those are all me titles. Those are all me titles.
Now, we got another one, too. This is from William. Shot of whatever for not being too late.
Hey!
I don't know who that's for, though. It's one for each of us.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Sweet. One for each of us.
That's great. That is great news.
Oh, yeah.
From the shores of Sealand. Shots from the Sealand shore. All right. First, Tom, the Nightmare Arkansas Lightning. If you don't know what this is, it's super strong moonshine.
Oh, God.
Hot distilled from Arkansas corn and wheat mash. And it's like, I don't know, 70% or something. Okay. Here goes. This is a real party starter. Granny simulator starter.
It's like American Putchin, basically.
Yeah.
And speaking of that, here's my Putchin. Ooh, gotta have my chaser ready.
The Lord does not approve. Fuck balls.
Oh. That's not a good way to start.
Look at me, guys. Look at Emre. Look at him lick things. He's licking.
I licked my cup.
He licked his cunt.
I licked my cunt.
All right, one more shot, and then we'll get started with Granny Stimulator. I swear to God, I keep almost saying Granny Stimulator, which makes me ill. All right.
No, that's Wanking Simulator.
Yes, we'll play that at the very end of the evening, I believe. And then, all right, who's this from?
The Rude Awakening, I think.
The Rude Awakening.
Rude Awakening.
AKA Fleshy.
Oh, yeah.
Is it not? No, it's from... From William. I don't remember which one.
Yeah, that's him.
That's him?
That's okay. Him.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Jason Stevens is in chat and he says, you have Arkansas Lightning?
Oh, yeah, Jason, you gave it to me, baby. Oh, Grandma, what happened? Yeah, I still got a little bit left, Jason. There's like a quarter of the thing left. Oh, fuck, I didn't want to be the skin. Emre, quit out. I want to switch skins.
Fucking, why did you... Fuck, dude.
All right, so if you're the toddler, there's different skins. That one, very disturbing.
Oh.
This one, not unlocked. I can't wait to unlock that one. But here's the original, and there's a little ninja, too. Cute little ninja. But we're gonna. I want to use this one, so. And there's one for Granny, too. Look at that. But it's not unlocked. We're hoping to unlock some of these tonight and really make things great. And later, we're going to invite some fans to play with us. You can play with up to 8 people. It's experimental. Mm-hmm. So that ought to be glitchy and hellish and totally enjoyable.
But, I mean, that's an experiment I really want to do. You know, exactly. That's worth it.
It's, yeah, we have to try that. So there's a lot of fun ready to go tonight on tap, and we've already started. Here we go. Lord Yonda approves of these activities. Let's go, Granny. Get in the game, Granny.
Okay, coming.
If you want to watch Granny's point of view, you can click the little briefcase at the bottom and check it out.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I almost forgot about that. You can watch me as the kid right now or Granny all night long. We'll swap around. We'll switch sometimes and things. It'll be great. This is going to be great.
I really want to win one as the Granny because it seems really difficult. Like, really difficult.
It does. Oh, Granny. Why do you have to die?
Did you just throw a fucking pot at my head? My pan?
No, I didn't do anything. Okay. Look it, I'm a cute little kid. Now I got to find some keys. Where's it? Oh, there's a key right in the trash.
Oh, goodness. Have I watered my plants today? Oh, I think they're in the living room.
I probably shouldn't tell you that, Aaron, because then that helps you figure out where I am.
That's right.
That's the thing about being the Granny. You got to avoid the baby at all costs.
I'm going to fucking kill you, Granny. You should have made me pancakes like I asked for, you stupid piece of shit.
I made you waffles. I thought you liked waffles.
No, I wanted pancakes. I always have pancakes on Saturday, fucking slut.
They're made of the same thing. They're like the same thing.
They're not the same thing. Not to me, Granny. They got a totally different texture. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I fell down some stairs. Ow.
Okay, well, I just put a fucking shiv in your vagina, Grandma.
Don't throw shit at your grandma,
you like
okay?
That? I'll get you another one right away. I'll be right back.
No, fuck off, you little monster. I will kill you.
What do we got here? Oh, wrench. Granny, you like wrenches?
I don't like anything that has to do with
you. A wrench to your stupid old
you
ass
monster.
Board. I'm gonna cave your skull in.
Fuck off!
Ouch! How dare you kick a child?
You little monster, you! Don't worry, I got more where that came from, you little asshole. Ow! Fuck off!
How did that not damage you? Why do you have no damage? Where'd the wrench go that I just kicked you with?
Oh, I fucking snatched it right out of your little garbage hands, you freak.
You didn't snatch it out of my hands. That's not
possible.
I did.
I grabbed you right as you were going to throw at me.
Oh, nice miss, idiot.
I don't know how I missed.
You're going to have to do better than that. You want to kill your grandmother.
There you go.
Ow! Okay. Wow, that knocked me all the way over.
What is that? Get up! Ugh! Fuck.
Yeah, I'm going to kill you, Granny.
I need my medicine. My body hurts.
Shit, Granny, I fell off the stairs. Don't worry, I'm okay.
You idiot. You nincompoop.
Oh, my God. This is like key headquarters over here. Holy shit.
Yeah, you get them keys, you ass munch.
I'm going to go in the little child-sized door, Granny.
Do it.
And get some more things out of these chests. This is where all the best loot is.
Yeah, who cares about any of that? I'm not gonna give you anything. I'm writing you out of my will, young man.
I don't need your will, Granny. You won't have time, actually. If you haven't already done it, you're not gonna have time.
Oh, you're right. I better get my iPhone.
Where the hell did you go?
You'll never find me. I'm the gingerbread Granny.
I think she went outside because she's gotta water plants and yep, I knew it.
Fuck you! You don't know shit! You're just an idiot! Ow, that hurts so bad!
I'm gonna fucking spear you now, Granny!
What did you throw at me?
A fucking shiv! Yeah, there you go! Fucking javelin to the fucking shoulder blades! Woo!
I don't need this shit in my life!
Here I come, Granny.
Getting out of here.
I got another- Oh, you aren't getting out of here! It was a feint!
Come on! Come get your grandma!
I will, Granny. I see you. I see you glitching through the wall. Ah!
Ow, no! Ow!
Yeah, I'm too quick. I'm a spry little individual. You're oh my dead. God. Oh, I missed.
Oh, you missed. That's right, you monster.
Don't worry, there's plenty more objects out here. You're not going to be able to water these plants without dying. Yeah, right in the ass. Right in your stupid old ass.
Owie. Oh,
where the shit fails to come out of every day unless you eat lots of prunes, you stupid old slag. Yeah.
Ow, damn it.
Woo-hoo.
Why is there so much shit out here for you to throw at me? This is crazy.
You can't water these fucking plants, you stupid cow. Give me this.
I need to take my dementia pills.
Ah, you just shut the door in time. Get back here. What the hell is that? Oh, there's a taser out here that you didn't know about, apparently.
A taser? Mm-hmm. Are you kidding me? Can I use it?
Yeah.
Well, you can use it.
Oh, Granny, you're not looking too good. You're like burning and stuff. And like,
I'm not burning. What are you talking about?
Yeah, those torches are kind of burning me, huh?
Granny, have a plate.
Owie!
Have another plate.
God damn it.
I have 50 health, Granny. How'd you find your pills? Uh-oh. Granny's pissed.
Damn it, get back here, you monster!
No! Ow! Yeah, I'm gonna try that again. That was not not enough, Granny. Get back
Where's
here.
My freaking dementia pills?
Come here. Come here, you old batch. Shit! Ah! Granny, I missed.
That's right. That's right. That's right. Come on.
Uh-oh, there's nothing in any of these things.
Oh, there they are! Okay, I found him.
Oh, here we go. Oh, you like ladles, Granny?
I love ladles.
Yeah?
I'm a ladle-holic. I'm addicted to ladle haul.
You can't hide. Oh my god, Granny, you're not looking good. You are not looking good.
Oh, I need my red meds. Oh, there they are. Okay. I need them so much. Come on.
Damn it, Granny. How are you still alive?
Ow.
There's my pot.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Get back here. Get back here, fuck stunt.
Where's my fucking... Oh, no, I have more dementia pills I need to get.
Granny, there's blood everywhere. What the hell happened? You're right,
damn
the vagina again.
I am always out of energy. I can't go anywhere. I'm so slow. I hate this. I hate my life.
That goes through the window? Oh, shit.
Where's my fucking dementia pills? Why don't I keep them all in one spot? This is so stupid.
You keep your dementia pills in the basement? That's stupid as shit, Granny. You're stupid.
Oh my god, that did so much damage. Why am I knocked down so much?
Yeah, this is almost over, dummy.
Oh no. Okay, this is not the right place. Okay, I'm done. I'm dead.
You're fucking dead, Granny. Get out here and face your fate.
I'm so dead.
Come on.
Step is he gonna get me with that one glass?
Death.
I'll get you. You little monster. Get over there.
You can't hurt me. Uh-oh, get up. Get up. Oh, yeah. We're going to finish you with a plate. A sad little plate.
No.
Yes.
Fuck. Fuck, I have 2 health. Oh, my God.
What am I going to finish Granny with?
God.
Here we go.
Where are my last fucking
pills
at?
Here's my finisher. Oh god, there she is! What the
fuck just happened to me?
What the hell was that?
I launched into the air somehow.
One health, come on! I didn't throw us enough energy.
Oh
shit,
that's right.
I can't believe it!
One health, Grandma. One health, Granny.
Come on, Grandma. There you go. Come on out. Gonna have to eventually. You're not looking good, Granny. Uh-oh, I missed. Don't worry, I got another one. I had another one! Fuck!
Yeah.
We're gonna go find something good in here, Granny. I'll be right back.
Oh my god.
Oh, the garage has gotta have something. Only keys? Fuck.
Oh my god. Come on, where's my fucking dementia pills? there they are, I see them!
Oh, no you don't, Granny. Oh, no you don't. Ah, fuck, get in there! Get
where's
the weapons!
Oh, there's health! Oh god.
Oh my god, I can't believe he only has 1 health. Oh
you're
yeah,
health.
I
yes.
got I found the finisher, bitch.
Okay. I need to clean out all the clothes in my room. What the?
That was a goddamn hammer, you fucking slap.
Ow, owie, ow.
You're just delaying the inevitable, Grandma.
I'm almost there. Fuck off! You monster.
How do you kill me? Do you have to like hit me a certain number of times?
I can't kill you. What are you talking about? I can't kill you.
I thought you could do enough damage to me or something, but I guess you
can't. You don't have a health stat.
Bye-bye, Grandma. No! I killed my grandma. She deserved it.
If I hadn't gone all the way down to the fucking basement.
Yeah, that's right, Grandma. You son of a bitch. Lord Yanda schooled your ass.
It's hard. It's hard being a granny.
Oh, you want me to try being granny then? Is that what you're trying to say?
No. I want to keep being the granny.
Till you win?
Until I win.
All right.
Yes.
That's cool with me.
Same level. What do you think? Same level? Different level?
Yeah, let's try the second level.
Okay. Second level it is.
Oh, man, those shots is hitting me up. Arkansas. You know, I think that Arkansas shit was in Jason's house when he moved into it.
Before we get started on the next level, we got some more PayPals. Let's see. Two shots each rare in an Emre of their choice. This is from Tom. Holy crap, Tom.
Holy crap, Tom. That should be your nickname. I sent you an invite. Shots of our choice, though, right?
Two shots of our choice each.
Yes.
And a shot of his choice for Aaron.
Won't you come out tonight? What?
From Sean Henry, we have a shot of his choice for Aaron to celebrate getting to play the Tiny Dave Matthews game.
Yeah, I might have to do some Tiny Dave Matthews as this kid, I think.
That's pretty clever, Sean.
Okay, so I'm three shots of my choice. And you'll notice, Sean, that I just mentioned Buffalo Trace, won't you come out tonight? Very clever, enjoyable reference. All right.
You guys very much on the same page.
Tom shot one.
Mm.
Oh, boy. Oh, it's happening. Oh, it's all happening. Number two. Tom shot number two.
Tom shot two.
Oh, that's a lot of booze. Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to celebrate taking this third good shot once I've gotten Granny down to half health. Oh,
that's good. That's good. I like that you take a little bit of a timeout in the middle of the game.
Yeah, I don't want to waste good boost. Switch to their granny. Okay, you did it. We're ready.
I did it.
Soul Knife sent in a super chat. Says, shots, you say? He sent in $50. So.
Oh, holy crap.
Shit, more? All right, well, I guess shots. I got to do Sean's now. Cheers, Sean. Thank you. Sean Ree? I almost called you Sean Ree. Why did I do that? Oh, God.
Because it's Sean Henry.
It's kind of like Emre.
Yeah, Sean Ree.
All right, Sean, I don't know if that's offensive or not.
No. Why would it be? Ugh. Everybody wants to be more like Emre.
Do they?
Except for Sam Dean. I get the feeling he doesn't.
No. No. What was the... Well, who was the last shots from?
Soul Knife. Super chat.
Right. Soul Knife.
Thanks a lot, Soul Knife.
Got it. Okay. So, here we go. Hammer, look at Granny. Oh, God, Granny, you ragdolled all over the place on that couch. I cut the power. Now's the time to strike. Kill Grandma. Oh, the power's out, Grandma. What are you going to do to get the power back on?
I don't know. I'm not even in the game yet. I'm still connecting.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm waiting for you to connect as well. So we'll do the Soul Knife shot after I get Granny down to half health. Oh, God, I'm not going to be able to see anything.
I got to take my dementia pills. Oh, I have to take them all the time. Here we go.
Is that what you're supposed to do? I thought you'd have to turn the power back on or something.
So basically, every time that I need to, that my quest, whatever my current quest is done, I need to take dementia pills so I remember what my next, quest is.
Oh, yeah. That's hilarious.
I have to take interdimensional pills so that I can... sort of like teleport through the walls.
Granny, I was in the attic.
Cutting the power, you little demon child.
That's right.
You devil.
Now I'm going to cut you, Granny. I'm going to cut you.
Yeah, if you can find me, you little hootenanny. You'll never find me.
I'll find you, Granny. I know where you are.
Yeah, you do?
You're looking.
How do you know where I am?
Because you're always... Well, you're in the house. I know that.
I could be outside. Maybe what I'm trying to do is investigate where the power line got cut.
Oh, so it's not a pill thing. That was a feint.
Oh. Ooh. Hello. That's kind of creepy.
Get it. Grab it. Oh, my God. Grab it. There we go.
Here we go. That's right.
Okay, I jumped. I fucking pressed it. I don't like
that. Oh boy, it sure is nice being outside. It's very, very calm in here.
You're not outside, you dick.
There's no monstrous children or grandchildren to hurt me when I'm outside.
I'm gonna find the motherload of all weapons and kill you with one blast. There must be a grenade around here somewhere.
No, there's no... I don't keep any grenades in my house. What are you trying to say?
I know you do, Granny. I know you do. You got grenades everywhere, don't you?
No, not since the war ended.
I found something in the garage, Granny.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what the fuck it is, but I'm gonna kill you with it.
You're in the garage?
That's right. Oh, my God, Granny. I found something very explosive.
Uh-oh. Well, you better hold on to it tightly. You never know when you're gonna need it on a home invader.
Hope you got your granny panties all tied up real tight.
Oh, they're the tightest.
Mm-hmm. I'm about to slice you in half.
Slice?
Slice. Remember that soda called Slice?
Did you find my sword?
And now I got a shiv, and I got a special weapon, which you'll see when it hits you in the face and kills you.
Oh my God. Where am I supposed to go? I don't even know where I'm supposed to
Granny,
go.
Granny, I can't. I've searched the whole house, and I don't know where the fuck you are.
I know, right? I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go.
It's so dark. What the shit?
Oh, I know.
What do you know, Granny?
I know a lot of things. I know everything. You could stand to learn a bit from me every once in a while.
Oh, yeah? You want to teach me some lessons? What you got for me?
If you're ever on a slide, always tuck in your shirt to your underpants, lest your butt crack be visible to the other children.
What if I want my butt crack to be available to the other children, Granny? You ever think about that?
Oh, you're a dirty child. I should have known. You love it when other children play with your butt crack.
That's right. I love a little butt crack fun.
Well, I'm going to spank you.
What you doing, Grandma?
Fuck.
What you doing, you stupid ass bitch?
Yeah. What the hell?
It's me. Look it. I'm here in the boxes, but I'm gone. I'm gone.
How'd you know I was going up here?
Because this is where I started, and this is where I cut the power to you, stupid ass.
Ah, so you figured out that I would eventually have to come up here and restart the power.
I knew I planned all this. I knew it. You're trapped up there now. You know where to get down without getting pounded on by all the shit I'm gonna throw at you, you fucking
dick.
That was clever. You fucking took it, and you locked it.
Ow. Oh.
Did you just take a fall off the roof? Man, that must have hurt.
No, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. Fuck yourself.
What's you doing, Granny? How's it going?
Pills. Just need more yellow pills and everything will be fine.
Granny, okay. I gotta put a couple of these torches in you so I can follow you easier.
Oh God, no, the torches! They're the worst! Oh, I hate them so much. They do so much damage.
That's right. Now I can see where you are. Wherever you go in the house is gonna be way easier. Hey, Granny, how's that feel?
God damn it. 20 damage each on those torches. That shit needs to be nerfed. This is crazy.
There you go, Granny. Have a plate. Have a plate, you stupid shit.
I need to get more. I can't say that out loud because then my child will know. My grandchild will know what I'm up to.
Yeah, what you up to, Granny?
Chucking you!
Oh,
bam!
No! Oh, God damn it! Ouch! You'll pay for that, bitch. You fucking pay. You don't fuck with me. I'm gonna be... Oh, God, Grammy, you're malfunctioning.
Oh, no! Glitch that shit out. That's annoying.
Stop shutting the doors. You think I don't know where you're going? I know where you're going.
It's just easier that way if the doors are shut.
I'm going up here. I bet you can't even go up here, you fuckface.
I don't think I can, no.
Die, get away, Granny!
You get back here!
Nope, I'm going back in. What the hell are you doing anyway? What's your quest?
I'm not telling you.
Might as well. I'm just gonna follow you. Pick up the goddamn glass. God damn it.
Wish I didn't have this stupid lantern. Now he knows where I am all the time.
It makes it a lot easier, let me tell you. Wait, where'd you go? Did you go up behind the garage? Oh, yeah, you sure did. See, I can tell because of the light. Nope.
Ah, damn it!
I'm too wily.
You're so fast. It's
That's
crazy.
That's right, I'm a fast little tuckus. I'm the quickest toddler around. I got another... You want another, a spear up your ass?
No!
I'll get you another spear.
Oh. Oh, what does this do? Come on. Get around here. Can you throw it through the bush?
I don't know. I bet I can.
The rude awakening is something. Ho ho
BAM! That's right. Yeah, I added some tricks up my sleeve.
Doesn't Turns matter, Granny, I can totally... still see ya.
Fuck you.
What'd you say, Kay?
The Rude Awakening sent in a super chat says, I smell an old girl, brittle bones, and stale perfume.
An old girl. Oh, shit! What is that? Pesticide? You little bitch! God damn it, my tiny body's been hurled! You can only slow me down, you can't stop me.
Okay. Right.
There you go, another little lamp for you. What the
fuck? Oh, that one missed!
Right between your legs? Wow. That's where folks like to go, don't they?
Get back here, you monster, you coward. Okay.
I gotta go. Oh, I forgot I had a big old bomb that I gotta go fetch. I'll be back, Granny. You just do whatever you're doing.
Oh, there's my dementia pills. Okay. All right, come on. It says it's 1:07 or 1:08 p.m. Why is it so dark at 1:08 p.m.? Where are we living?
Because I turned out the lights of the sun.
Okay.
There she is. No.
Where are you?
No.
Where the fuck are you?
There
you
we
see
go.
Me? I can't see you.
What? What are you talking about, Grandma? You lost your mind?
You were saying there she is. I thought you were talking about me.
No, I was talking about this thing.
You know this thing?
That
no!
thing!
Ow! Oh no!
Burn, Granny!
Where? Burn! Where are you?
That's right. I'm gonna stand here and watch. I love it. Yeah, that was priceless. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
I feel like I've already lived my life to its fullest watching my grandma burn.
I feel like I need this so bad. Come on.
I got something else for you, Grandma. Look at... I'm in my little hole. You can't touch me, shit fuck. I'm gonna shiv you a couple more times. You ready?
Yeah, bring it.
You don't know which door I come out of. I could come out of any door.
That's true. You have these little tunnels that lead you anywhere in the house.
That's right. Where'd you go? Oh, you went upstairs. Very slick.
No, I didn't. How'd you know that?
Oh my god, you got a fucking laser blaster!
Yeah, that's right!
Oh,
that's
shit!
Right.
Ah!
Kaboom!
Oh, damn it, out the window, into the yard! No, Grandma!
Oh, that's right! That is right, you little demon child!
You used to be a kicker for a football team? How the hell did you do that?
Okay, alright. Okay, things are looking up for old Granny.
You got all your health back? God damn it, Grandma. This is bullshit.
I leave medicine strategically placed all around the house just for this, just in case this happens.
Just in case you get slowly attacked by a small child repeatedly?
Yes.
Yeah. Very sensible. Okay, this is a good one. This one's good, yeah.
You're in trouble now, youngster.
Come on, Granny. What
Granny
the fuck?
Wins!
No, I couldn't kill him, Tom! No!
Boom! I turned the lights back on! You suck!
Damn, one's way easier than the first one.
Well, maybe the first one. I think it's easier when you don't know what my goal is, you know? And the
That's
first
true.
One you played a couple of times, so you
yeah,
kind of
knew
what
was going
be.
On.
But yeah, the first level is super hard too, because I have to like spend a copious amounts of time out in the open, you know, like watering the plants.
Yes.
All the time I had to spend in the fucking backyard where you're just chucking shit at me. Oh, but
soul
knife.
Right. Cheers, my man. Lord Yonda thanks you. Lord Yonda thanks you.
Lord Yonda
thanks you.
Speaking of lords, one of my favorite shows of all time, The Quest, has been renewed by Disney Plus. You guys ever heard of The Quest? No? Okay.
I knew about it, but I never watched it.
You never watched it? Okay. I mean, that probably explains why it got canceled. But it was this show that only aired for one season. And it was one of those, why am I forgetting what they're called? You know, where real people are playing in it.
Reality TV shows.
It was reality TV.
It was a fake reality TV show, right?
I mean, it was, so the premise was that all the contestants are taken to this, like, castle where the company has put together, like, a huge, like, live-action role-playing scenario where, like, a bunch of actors were hired to play, like, the king and the count wizard and, like, the head of the town guard and all that kind of stuff. And there was, like, this elaborate story where, like, they were trying to basically find, like, a champion who could save the kingdom from the evil, like, wizard bad guy or whatever. And then it was a reality show where the contestants would do a variety of, like, different, like, medieval style, you know, contests, like jousting and archery and all this kind of shit, until finally, you know, it was whittled down to, like, one person who was the best of the best, and they won and saved the kingdom and everything. Sounds amazing, right, Kay?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it got canceled after one season, but now it's coming back. Disney Plus. Yeah,
that is
really
the
excited.
Best thing about entertainment nowadays. If a show has any sort of audience, especially a passionate one, someone will bring it back.
And the only reason I know about this actually is because after I watched it so many years ago, I joined the Facebook group for it, and I've just been ignoring like everything because there's never anything interesting gets posted there until finally it popped up in my feed today. It's like, we're back. And I was like, thank goodness I joined this Facebook group 5 years ago.
I feel like that should have happened a long time ago with Firefly, but now it's like, it's just too late now.
I know. They could bring back like a, you know,
yeah,
20 years later kind of thing or something and see what happened to all the characters. I mean, it's not out of the realm of possibility, but.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you trying to be the grandson now?
I was going to be granny, and you're going to be grandson, but check PayPal because Rude Awakening sent something.
Okay.
I smell an old grill, brittle bones, and stale perfume. That is not a Doctor Who quote that stands out at me. Rude Awakening. Is he talking about the TARDIS there or something? Also, I haven't seen the second of the new Jody seasons.
Oh, here we go. Shout out alert for Aaron because he missed another Doctor Who reference.
Oh, fucking A. Come on with the what?
The bad stuff.
Oh shit, man, I'm gonna be a drunk granny, that's for sure. Cheers. Lord Yonda thanks you for watching. I will ban Malort from Sealand. There shall be no Malort allowed on the sunny shores of Sealand. Actually, it has no shores, it's just sort of a big rig in the middle of the ocean, but nonetheless, I will put a motion to have it banned.
Okay. Are you ready for this? Ready to do level 3?
Yeah, I'm ready.
As the grandson?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm the only one who's ready, apparently.
All right, here I go. I'm grandma. Oh, God, that's a bad omen.
All right, task. Kill your grandmother. That's easy.
Okay. Cool. Okay, I think I know how this is gonna go.
Yeah. No problem.
Wait, where am I? Oh, God, I don't know what. Oh, no!
Hey there!
Fuck you! Fuck you, you little shit!
Hi! Hi, my body! Oh, my soft, fleshy baby body!
Yeah, I'm out of here. I kicked that stupid little. Ow! How'd you get up so quick? Fucker. Ouch! Stop it! This isn't a bar. Granny doesn't take the normal stairs. She just goes straight off the edge.
Ah, fuck. I grabbed a... I threw the bottle wrongly.
You're gonna pay for this.
Maybe you shouldn't leave so much shit around your house.
You Granny. Are gonna pay for this, you little bitch.
No!
Yeah, the door's fucking broken, you piece of shit!
There goes the fucking door. Okay.
Oh god. Okay. Oh here I need. The, oh god. Oh, something bad's happened to me, grandson. Grandson.
What are you talking about?
Something really bad is happening. I don't feel so good.
You're looking a little
odd. I'm serious.
Odd.
I mean, killing me is hilarious and everything, grandson. But like, something bad's really definitely happening here.
Oh my god. You looked a little fucked up there, yeah. Grandma.
Yeah. I'm not having a good time right now, son. I think you might want to stay away from me. Oh, what's all this?
Why is it so dark and creepy sounding now? Oh, it's probably because I'm about to kill you.
Oh, God. grandson, I'm possessed. Your grandma never told you something.
What?
I'm possessed by an ancient spirit.
Possessed by an ancient spirit?
Yeah, you can't kill me.
Oh my god!
The more that you attack me, the more deadly I become.
You look really wrong right now.
Get out that window.
My god!
You didn't need that arm, did you, you little piece of shit?
You just fucking ripped my arm off?
Yeah, that's my arm now. I want to eat that. I'm hungry.
My arm is straight up gone.
Grandma's hungry. Get back here, kid. Grandma's really hungry. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you little bastard? Come here. Yeah. You can't burn me!
Yeah, I'm burning you!
I'll kill you!
Burning the fuck out of you! Oh my god, I'm bleeding out!
Come here, Meal. Get back here. Granny's
my grandma!
Hungry.
She's fucking freaking out!
Granny's really hungry. I know where you are!
No! Oh, God! Run away! Run away!
Oh, you went in your little cheater hole! Granny will find you. You can't escape Granny.
Oh, my God! I thought I was the one who was supposed to kill you, not the other way around!
Granny hungry.
This is too creepy.
Granny wants a grandson sandwich.
Oh, my God! Oh, I'm bleeding out so much.
Granny liked the taste of your arm that she had. How about another delicious grandson bit?
Where are you, Granny? Where are you?
Granny, hungry. Oh, God.
What are you doing? What are you doing, Granny?
Granny's opening cupboards.
Oh, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. You're not going to have another one of my arms. What the fuck?
Come and get me, grandson.
Oh, I need to call the cops.
Yeah. You gotta find all the boxes.
What the? What if I just kill you?
Nope.
Oh, no! Oh, God!
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was a big mistake, you little shithole. If you kill me, you'll die.
Seriously?
I don't know.
I don't know. No! Oh, God! Oh, no! Okay, come on. Oh, no!
Yeah!
My body!
Eat
my beautiful baby body! Another arm gone. Get up, kid. Get up! Oh, you're so much faster than you were before!
Yeah. Coming for you, grandson.
Oh, the door is gone!
I know which room you went in now because you said that.
Do you? You don't know shit, Granny.
I know where you are. You're going after the boxes!
Oh, God, Granny healed! That's not good.
Yeah, guess what else? What? Yeah, guess what else, you little shit?
What else?
I'll show you. That's right. Police ETA.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Come here. Come here, you little fuckslut. Where, how'd you call the police?
I got the last box, bitch. Now I'm gonna win.
Where are you? Come out and face me before the police come. I'll eat them, too.
Never.
This is the grandma apocalypse. I heard you. I heard you, you little beast.
Oh, no.
Police can't stop me. I bet they're not going to have to either. They'll probably just, you'll just win.
Oh, my God. I'm going to be fine. Oh, my God. I'm going to win. Come on, cops.
Unless I eat the police.
Help me. Help me. Help me, cops. My granny. She's crazy. Get in there. Shoot her. I'm going to bleed to death. Kill him. Kill her. Oh, cops, I'm dying. They killed me.
Yeah, you bled get out it. Before they could get me, you piece of shit.
Woo! Oh, my
gosh. I'm going to eat the cops. I'm fine. I'm totally fine. Get up, Grandma. Why do they just keep shooting?
I don't think they can kill you.
I fucking did it.
Oh, man.
That wasn't creepy.
That was so close. That was so fucking close.
I know. That was amazing.
If only I hadn't let you catch me that one time.
Yeah.
God damn.
That was a big mistake on your part. How about the Halloween level?
Okay. Do you want to be granny or baby?
Well, I guess since I won as granny, we got to switch now.
Okay.
Okay. And then we're going to add more people to the game, folks. Then shit's real gonna get interesting. I malfunctioned. Real gonna.
Ooh, ooh, ah, ah. Ooh, ooh, ah.
Choose granny. Choose life. Check PayPal, though, quick, before we start.
I did. I just did.
As he says, Aaron as a grandma is creepy. Well, I mean, that's legit. I mean, I would be creepy as a grandma. You didn't switch to granny. No, you did.
All right, I'm ready.
This cape is getting hot.
I really want to do level one again as the granny and see if I can fucking win. Because that level is hard.
All right, I'd be down.
Oh, I love the music.
Yeah. That's fun. Oops. Ouch. Oh. This reminds me of a movie of some sort. Can you collect pumpkins or something?
Collect pumpkins? Good question.
I'd be curious if there was like an alternate way to win by like collecting pumpkins, because they're all over the place in certain areas, you know.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
You should try it as granny.
Yeah, I'm not going to waste my fucking time collecting pumpkins, okay?
Yeah, you should waste your time collecting pumpkins.
Mix ingredients. Okay. Okay, it's taking a while.
So, grandson Billy, I'm making you some Halloween cookies. Just wait up in your room. I'll bring them to you soon, okay?
No, Grandma. I got the bloodlust because it's Halloween.
What are you talking about?
I want you to die! Get away from me,
monster.
With your taser!
I will tase you to death! I will tase you so good!
Granny, I'm stuck under the table! Granny, help!
Are you seriously stuck under the table?
What the fuck is happening? Yes, I'm not anymore.
You fucking... I was going over there to help you. I was like, oh, this show will be terrible if Aaron gets stuck under the table.
I was stuck. It was no lie. There you go.
Yeah. Nice miss, you jackass.
Nice let's miss. Put some Halloween candy out for the trick-or-treaters.
Oh, is that what you're up to, Grandma?
Yeah, I just gotta
maybe
go grab
I'll
a bowl.
Join you.
Grab a bowl of candy from the garage. Okay, no problem.
Oh, this is my favorite one, Grandma. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be right there. You just wait for me. Oh, there you are, going up the stairs. You're not coming out to the garage at all, Grandma. Get away. Yeah, you fucked up. Why the fuck did that not explode? What the hell? No.
Nice. You missed again.
What? I never missed. It hit you.
Apparently not.
What the
fuck? Oh my god, why does it keep doing
this? Are you blocking? How is
that? Oh, I picked it up.
Oh my god.
That's right. Sucks to be you, nerd.
Why are you able to block this shit, Grandma? That's stupid.
Okay. Oh no. This is bad.
This is. Okay. Yeah.
This is really bad.
Get up, Grandma.
Really bad.
Get up. Yeah. Yeah. Take that one too, you little fuck frape.
Fuck frape?
I know what a fuck frape is, but you're one.
Okay, gotta get down the stairs. Ow.
Hi, Grandma. I'm up on the ledge. Grandma, did you just fall?
Cookies are gonna be overcooked. That's not good. Okay.
You better stop, Grandma.
No.
Grandma, look, it's a chance to kick me. Go ahead.
No.
Go ahead and kick me, Grandma.
Stop it. Stop it. Get out of there.
Grandma, don't. Oh, gross. I just saw Grandma's pussy. I fell over and died because of it.
Oh, what? Oh, no. No, the fucking oven's on fire. No. Oh, no.
Ow. Grandma, please, the fire. Okay. Let your grandson escape.
Ow, fuck. God damn it. Oh, this is so hard. Everything's so much harder now on Halloween. Where's my health? God damn it.
God damn it.
Why do I have to put the fucking bowl out for the kids? This is stupid. Yeah. Yeah! Damn it.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Sit on down, Granny. That's right. There you go. There's another one for you.
Fucking. God damn it. Turn the oven off once they are ready. Okay, well, I think the cookies are ready now.
Yeah, didn't you burn them completely?
Yeah, pretty sure I burnt them to death. I mean, if the oven's on fire.
I gotta go.
Apparently that doesn't matter that much, though.
Oh, Granny, guess what I found?
What?
I found the thing you've been hiding this all this time. I knew you had it, Granny. You couldn't hide it from me. I may be small, but I'm not stupid.
No! God damn it! What the fuck?
Fuck you, Granny!
What the hell? There's no healing pills anywhere! They don't exist! What is up with this garbage?
I'll be back with the shiv, bitch! Or a hammer. How's a hammer sound?
No, I don't want any of it.
Rascal's favorite. He awarded me Lord Yonda hammer. Oh, shit. Fucked that up.
Come on.
Fucked it up.
Come on.
How do I cancel? Oh, you can cancel it. Oh, that's good.
I'm gonna die so hard. No! Damn it!
Yeah, full power hammer.
How am I supposed to fucking do it? This one is crazy. We gotta try that one again. There's no heating in here in the house. This is nuts.
Comments got as dark as the game. Well, it's my fault, you guys. I have a dark sense of humor. I take full responsibility for all of your dark comments.
Invite me again, buddy. I need to play that one again. That was crazy.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna switch toddler skins for fun.
Okay.
I wish I could unlock that one, but I guess I'll do the ventriloquist toddler. So you want another crack at that one, do you?
I want another crack at that one. I feel like I can do better.
Right.
I feel like I can do way better.
We'll see about that.
Not wasting all that time walking over to that table to like help you out. That you know, that kind of fucked me up pretty hard. with the grandma, it's all about conserving your energy. Okay. It's about knowing exactly when to spend energy and when to just hold on to it. It's really tough. It's a very delicate balance you have to achieve.
It's just like being a grandma and being old and knowing when to expend your energy and when not to.
Exactly.
Do we need to check PayPal or are we good?
I just checked it. We're good.
Okay, cool.
We are good.
If you have anything to celebrate tonight, or if you just want us to get wasted beyond our wildest dreams, there's PayPal information in the description should you wish anything to happen in that area. Oh, it's spooky outside. There's like a great... Oh, is that a... It's not a blinking angel or whatever. Weeping angel.
Like, I'm doing so much better already just because I already know what I'm supposed to do, you know? I got cover.
Me too. I'm doing better already too because I know exactly where I are and what you have to do. And so I can just annihilate you while you're doing it.
Ow! That. Owie. Oh, my whole head. Okay, get up. Close the fucking oven. Close that. Here we go. And like, I won't waste any time, like, looking for healing shit because I know it doesn't exist. Okay.
Oh, I know what I'm going to do this time, Granny.
What are you doing?
Got a plan for you, Granny.
A plan for Gran?
I've got a grand plan. If you want to watch Emre's point of view for some reason, it's also available via... if you're watching it on a browser. Oh, that's not what I wanted. This thing doesn't work.
It doesn't work?
I screwed up big time.
I have alternative strategies I'm exploring.
Alternative strategies?
Yeah. I don't know how well they're going to pan out, though.
I don't
though.
Like the sound of that. Granny?
Oh, I'm so slow.
Granny, I don't understand. Where are you? Where are you, Granny? Granny, where are you?
Granny? Don't mind me. I'm just being nice and slow.
Granny? Granny, where'd you go? What the fuck, Granny?
This was a huge mistake.
Yes.
This is all such a huge, huge mistake.
I don't know where the hell you went, but boy, it seems really misguided, Granny. Gives me plenty of time to collect keys and go open up exciting boxes.
Oh, my God. Oh, I totally underestimated
timer.
How fucking slow she is. She's so slow. Oh, my God. Okay.
Know how you put out fires, Grandma?
How do you put out fires?
More fire. What the fuck? Why that not work? Grandma, there's a fire. I guess I'm leaving the house.
Oh no. Oh, it's spreading so far.
I'm not gonna stick around here.
Okay. Oh God.
Thank you. I don't know what you were baking there. Oh Jesus, I can't even get to my grenade now, Grandma. God damn it.
Oh
God, the whole house. I gotta get out of here. Holy shit! Grandma, you fucking fool! You botched it worse than last time!
I'll be fine!
You won't be fine!
The house doesn't need to survive, I just need to survive!
What the fuck? Because I have a time limit.
You have a time limit?
Right? Don't I? To kill you?
I don't know. Yeah, I just need to get my shit done.
Yeah, you can't, though. Not when the house is burning. Right?
Oh, house burned down. Toddler wins.
Yeah,
oh,
that's right, bitch.
Aww.
All right. Let me try that one more time. My strategy didn't work out the way that I planned. Boy. It's rough because you literally have to grab the bowl of candy and bring it out front before you even have a chance of turning off the oven. Like, it won't even let you turn off the oven until you've done that other thing, you know? So I was like, it's fine. I'll sneak around back and I'll turn off the oven before everything burns down. And then it was like, it wouldn't, you know, the oven wasn't flashing and I couldn't go over there and turn it off. So I was like,
PayPal, Grandmoff Tim says PayPal. Emre, can you check it? And also, Rude Awakening says, burn down the tavern. Get it? Because you talked about how you thought we would all just burn the tavern down and rated RPG.
Oh, yeah, I did say that. Yeah, there was a part of me that was definitely worried about that.
Lord Yonda has revealed his final form, a sparkly purple shirt that you can't tell is sparkly for some reason.
Ooh, we got some in PayPal's from Tim. He says, hey, pimps, it's Tim again. No quiz this time, just 4 shots of whiskey for Aaron. He needs to get as drunk this week as Emery was last week. Yeah, nice. I like it.
Oh, my awesomeness.
Oh, my awesomeness is great.
All right, 4 shots of my choice. That's a good thing. I like that a lot.
Yep.
Number 1. By the way, all the good shots come only out of the finest barrels full of whiskey.
Well, it's actually not 4 shots of your choice. It is 4 shots of whiskey specifically.
Oh, well, this is Buffalo Trace bourbon whiskey. Delicious every time. See you later, folks. It was nice knowing you. See you in the after party for Talisman. All right. This is good whiskey. I can't just chug this down too fast. You know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah, spread it out a little bit.
Read some comments and stuff, you know?
How about we just play another match? We get that started, and then, you know, you have a shot in the middle of it. Just kind of relax. And
Anthony,
then...
I just took the cape off. Look, it's the official cape date cape I was wearing.
Yeah, come on, guys. You think he wouldn't wear a cape when he's dressed up as a lord? I mean, any outfit you wear now,
any sort of lord worth his shit wears a cape. It's required of Sealand. Okay, that was 2, right? I think I did 2. Oh boy, it's happening, folks.
Sam Dean sent in a super chat. He says, "Pretty sure I fixed our little talisman issue."
Oh.
Dude, if you think I remember what you're talking about, you'd be mistaken.
Yeah, I have no fuck. I remember almost nothing about that night, actually.
Okay, let me just hold off on that 3rd shot until I take Emery down to half health.
I just remember, never play the fucking lumberjack in Talisman. And if you ever get a chance to play the wizard, play that.
I do not remember you playing the lumberjack, and I don't know what you're talking about. But I was the woodsman. Hilarious. Yeah.
The woodsman, my being.
All right. Whatever you say.
You are the worst. I hate you and everything about you.
You'll never win this one. That's my prediction. It's not possible.
Yeah, this one's too hard for me to win.
Too
it is
hard.
Pretty fucking hard.
Too hard, or are you too tarred?
I'm not too tarred. This is just super difficult, man.
Or are you too feathered? A blurp.
Huh.
You didn't even have to do that. That wasn't even
the timing. Of this is just so tight.
You're right.
So fucking tight, this timing.
Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going up here, and I'm going to do this. And I'm going to get that. And I think this is going to be the best opportunity for me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just saying, like, this seems like a good thing to do.
You don't need to do anything. You can just relax, okay?
Granny, why you ain't in the kitchen?
Somewhere else.
I was gonna make some stuff.
I'm somewhere else, Billy. Don't worry. I'm taking a shower, okay?
Granny, I know you're upstairs. It's too quick for that, Granny. Oh, God, you have a taser?
I don't have a taser. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, no! Fuck you, Granny!
Fuck.
You stupid ass taser-having bitch.
Oh, my God. That was so painful. Oh. Okay.
Yeah, you tried to taser me. That's what you're going to get. You're going to get grenaded, you little stupid.
Oh, the fucking door is blocking me from moving. This is so dumb.
There you go. That should help you.
Ow.
Learning how to take flight, Granny.
Oh, my God. I can't get up because the fucking door. Oh, the fuck.
Granny, what the fuck kind of maneuver was that down the stairs? Oh, my God. No, not your ventriloquist dummy grandson. I'm licking the pumpkin.
This fucking taser. Oh, my God.
Granny, I'm going to go out to the garage and find something deadly.
Okay, you do that.
Just kidding. I'm not going to. Oh, good dodge, Granny.
Thanks.
I might have had a lot of shots, Granny, so I don't know if I'll ever be able to hit you again.
I need that. I need that so badly because...
grenade was the last... Oh, the shit's about to burn down again. Are you trying
to... The timing of this doesn't make... It's not possible. Oh my god, oh, I missed it by a second. By a fucking less than a second, actually.
I love this game.
Okay.
Where's all the throwables? God damn it.
Oh my god. All right. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Come on, Granny. Get out of here, freak. Bam. Oh,
you broke all the cupboards, Granny. Oh, that's going to cost millions to replace.
Millions, you say?
Yes. Why are you putting the cookies out on the backyard? That's fucking weird, Granny.
Owie.
Granny, I want to be able to track you in the future. There you go.
Oh, where am I supposed to go?
I just get better at this with more shots. Yeah, take that one, too. Wait, you missed it. Here, I'll give you a backup
come on,
one.
Come on,
where'd
Granny.
Where'd she go? Oh, I shot the pumpkin. Where the hell are you going with those cookies, Grandma? Doesn't make any
fuck
sense.
Fuck you! Ow! This is so fucking hard.
What the hell? Oh my god, there's a doll out here that gives me a random item.
Seriously?
Yeah. That's so cool. Where the fuck did you go, Grandma? I never seen this shit before. Oh my god.
Ah! It's my body.
Yeah, Grandma. I don't know what you're doing out here, but you're gonna regret it. I got rocks now, Grandma.
Where the fuck am I supposed to take this shit?
Not in here. This is the best fucking game. Oh my god.
This is crazy. Grandma, why'd you build your cave so big?
Holy shit, this is like a 7 days to die cave. Grandma, I just need to do one damage, okay? How did that not kill you?
Boom!
I fucking hit you with the shiv!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No!
Yes!
Oh shit!
Is that not it? Rock. How is that not it?
Yes!
Oh!
Oh, that was so close! You just sacrificed the cookies?
I was one candle away!
Oh, geez.
Dude, why is there no health except for right at the very end? This is just impossible. Well, this is the child. Whoever's playing the child is retarded.
Like me.
You can't hit ever. You only missed me like twice. Oh, geez.
Oh, I was supposed to do this at half health from Frabberjubkins. Who was it from?
What?
What?
The shot, you guys. Come on. Help me. I'm drunk.
It was from Tim.
Tim Frabber from Conway. Kins.
Whoa! Four shots of Emre. Four shots for Emre.
Oh, thank God. Choice.
Let's get these fools hammered.
Ugh,
oh, my God.
I'm like snotting because I got
that's
so
from
many
Tom.
Shots.
You're shotting snotting.
And snotting.
Snot shots. Snots for shots.
Snots for shots. Yeah, you got to plan ahead better, Emre. That's what Rude Awakening says.
What are you fucking talking about? I did everything like as fast as I possibly could, man.
It's really true. Like, you played flawlessly, and I played like a douche, and I still got you.
I know.
Oh, God.
I mean, I possibly wasted a little bit of time because I didn't know where the fucking cave was. But I found it pretty quickly. Ugh. All right.
Sorry, I had one of those bad burps that you don't want to have. Ugh, gross.
Bad burps that you don't want to have.
Yeah. There was like
shot number two.
I'm not going to talk about it. Nobody wants that.
No, that's not.
Right, Kay?
Right.
Oh, one of them vomited.
Kay got all the shots last night, so like now it's our turn.
Oh, I'm stopping at two for now. All right, I think I might have given up on that level.
Great. Here's what we're going to do. Kay, who are our friends we're going to add to this?
Graskull and Cat, and I think Soul Knife.
And what level do you want to do, Emre, for this? Should we do Halloween? Let's do first level with many players first.
Okay, see how well that goes.
Yeah, I'll just see who's playing this, and if they're there, I'll invite them.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, if you want to play with us, get in the game. And
I only see Grasskull and Liora. So if anyone else wanted to play, you should have been my friend or be playing the game already.
Be playing the game.
So we're going to start. We're going to start with... Oh, and I guess I should invite Emre too, I guess. Why not?
I suppose
I should invite Emre. Can't all be the kids now. Who's going to be the grandmas? All right, GSP is going to be grandmas.
Emre. Okay. Grannies, two grandsons?
Yeah,
okay.
Two grannies and two grandsons. Now, I don't know how this works with multiple players. I'm really curious.
Me too.
How this is going to work. I'm really excited. I have seen online someone play two grandmas against one kid, and they totally dominated him. So, but we're equal here.
Yeah. I wonder if we're going to have twice as much things to do, or if we're just going to be able to complete it in half the time.
Oh, maybe just one of us needs to complete it in order for the granny team to win or something. I don't know.
Maybe one granny should be running like interference, where she just tries to kick the babies.
Wait a minute. I've got a soul knife.
Uh-oh. You've got
a
soul knife.
I've got a friend request from a Stratholm.
Oh, man.
So he might also be playing or not. I don't know.
Oh, boy. I should have got more person. Honey, Jack.
Why don't you do the rest of your shots there? Yeah, the Lord commands that you drink the rest of your shots.
Okay, moving on to whiskey. I'm going to go refresh my coffee, actually, while you're getting all this figured out.
Refresh your coffee?
Yeah.
That's your chaser?
Yeah.
What kind of a scum are you? You'll never be allowed in Sealand. Sound good?
Good.
Is anyone else joining us now, though, Kay, or not? Because otherwise I will start.
It just seemed like it was just those four.
All right, if that's it, that's it. Nothing in Discord. We'll wait for Emre to get back, because he's... Holy fuck, you guys.
He's something.
Those shots really hit me good. You know why? Because, like, I have increased blood flow around my body today.
Cool.
It is cool. It's good. You got to get the blood flowing. For those of you that don't know, blood, like, flows less around your body every year. Every year it flows less and less around your body. But if you exercise or, like do yoga or just do stuff that, like, stimulates the blood flow, like, fuck, then that will keep the blood moving around your body and you'll have less pain and you'll be happy. I'm just telling
you. Fucking is my preferred way to keep the blood flowing around my body.
I'm just telling you the secrets to happiness is keeping the blood flowing around your body. Because otherwise it just stays in one area and then your muscles start to hurt. That's how it works.
All right, here's a kind of large shot of whiskey. My third shot.
For a large shot of Emre, am I right?
Yep. Yep.
Just
yep.
Straight whiskey or like that sweet shit fuck of a whiskey?
No, man, this is a Maker's Mark 45% alcohol.
Damn, Emre's moving up to real whiskey, folks. This is a big moment in Emre's whiskey life.
I ran out of all my sweet stuff, so now I'm
so you have
whiskey.
To drink actual booze now. That's awesome.
Yep. Fourth shot.
No, I didn't get laid yet, Beechin. I'm working on it, though.
Oh, my God.
Skyrim for Pimps. Dylan, Skyrim for Pimps is something that we are actively thinking about in our heads. but we keep getting a lot of shots, and then it doesn't happen. No, that's not really true.
We had a plan. We had a plan to work on it pretty hard last week, but the
rated RPG thing just
took so much time.
Took literally 48 hours of solid work to get it to happen. And,
to get it set up, yeah.
Now that we've got that figured out, the next time Emery's up here, we're hoping to get more moving on Skyrim. So what happens is, quick, short version of what happens with Skyrim for Pimps is, when you have that much lore and that much story sort of like that's already happened, you have to take all of that into consideration before you continue to write the story. And so every time we go back to it, we figure out more stuff, but then all that sort of like seeps away. And months later, we come back to it after all the busy stuff is over. And we're like, what the fuck were we doing? So we have to reacquaint ourselves, watch, you know, multiple seasons, figure out again where the story's going, and make it happen. So it's fucking challenging. Like, honestly, if you really wanted us to finish Skyrim for Pimps, you would just be like, hey, Pimps, stop doing live streams and stop making videos for 2 weeks completely and utterly. Yeah. And I guarantee you, we'd finish that episode in those 2 weeks. But I don't think that most people would like that, and so that's the challenge.
Our current plan is to we're going to do it.
Are you going to
everybody ready up?
Are you going to ready? Mr. Stratholm says can't play at work. Just remembered to friend you. Okay, Stratholm, I like that. I'm happy.
Thanks for the honesty.
Thank you for the honesty. We love honesty here at GSP, unless it's really mean.
GSPN.
Jesus P.
ESPN.
That should be our religious show, is Jesus P.
Wait a minute. There shouldn't be three grandsons. Jesus Christ, Soul Knife, be a granny.
No.
The grandsons are at a distinct advantage here.
Oh, in the first level?
Yeah. Somebody switch. Oh,
let's just
God.
Try it. Let's just try it, okay? Let's just try it with three grandsons and two grannies. We'll figure it out.
Go ahead, Kay. Go ahead.
That's Mr. Strat says... Yeah, can't play at work. Just remember to friend you. You just read that.
What's the next one?
He did.
There is no other one.
Yeah, there is. Sean Dickerson.
It's not popping up. I'm sorry.
Granny is SP Cakes retired with a bastard grandchild. Oh, God. That's exactly true.
I like your theory.
Emery, as a granny, give me some advice here. Don't drink any of these pills right now because...
Yeah, don't drink any of the yellow pills.
Do you realize there's a pill case there that you can throw at grandson?
What?
Pill case? This glowing one on the right, you can throw that.
I'm still connecting.
I'm waiting for you to connect. There's multiple people. It could be a problem, but I'm saying I believe the right pill container is not pills. It's something you can use to, like, throw.
Okay. If you find red pills, don't take them. Until the quest tells you to take them. Because one time, one time when I was playing this before, I found some red pills and I was like, I don't know what these do. It was like the first time I ever played, and I grabbed them. And then later, I got to a point where it was like, I need to take my other pills. I think they're in the kitchen. And I was like, oh my God, those are the red pills, and I already took them. And then I went to the kitchen, and I was like, there's no pills here.
Oh, and you were fucked.
And then I died. Yeah.
You should stop getting fucked, Granny. Come on.
I'm still stuck on connecting, yo.
God damn it, people. Connect. All right, this is why it's experimental to play with this many people, because some of them are in other countries, and those countries are...
Oh, shit internet?
They got shitternet, yeah. Mm-hmm. Or it's just hard to do it across seas.
Do you know what the problem with Grasskull's computer is?
What?
It's a potato. Get it? It's funny on two levels. One, because a potato is what people call terrible, terrible, like, computers. And the other thing is that he's Irish and potatoes.
Steven, feel free to kill Emery first in the game, okay?
You ever heard that one, Steven?
He's never heard that.
Yeah.
He doesn't know what that is. Wouldn't it be great to be an Irish person and not know anything about the whole, like, potato joke? God, that would be awesome. You'd be like three. No, you'd probably
potato
be like
joke.
1 month old. Come well, they on, really connect!
They should really stop teaching us.
Steven's loaded in.
In the U.S., they should stop teaching us, like, about the Great Potato Famine, because... And then that's basically the only bit of Irish history that we learn.
Yeah, and then when St. Patrick's Day comes around, our entire family is just like, yay, an excuse to drink! And all the green clovers come out, and we go nuts. And we don't realize, like, you know, what a goddamn nightmare it is for everybody that isn't us. Right?
I love how I love the Rude Awakening said, I get it. It ain't making me laugh, but I get it. Yeah. I wasn't really supposed to make anyone laugh. I don't know.
Everyone's in. Kath and Grasskull are in. What about Emery?
I'm not. It just still says connecting.
Oh, you guys, it's Emery's fault. Should I quit? Retry?
I don't know.
Wait, Soul Knife left. And that's not helping.
Soul Knife left.
Okay, fuck it.
Okay, yeah, I'm feeling like there is a problem here.
All right, we're going to try it again.
All right.
All right.
Hey, Rude Awakening, I am part Irish. Pretty big part. My mom is like half Irish, so I'm like around a quarter Irish. So I'm not racist.
yeah, you still are.
All
right, I've sent all the invites. Resend the invites to Soul Knife. Soul Knife, I don't see you on the list. What happened? Soul Knife. Oh, yeah. God. Soul Knife, what happened? I don't know what happened, Soul Knife. Try to get in again.
Get in again.
Ready up. Ready up.
Ready?
Yes. Nope. Yes. Oh, it quit. All right, he had a glitch. Soul Knife had a glitch. We'll get you in the next one then. Oh my God, why are the three grannies?
I'm in. Are you serious?
Yes.
Three grannies.
Why are there three grannies? Is this a glitch? This is probably a mistake. It's probably not really happening. All right. Sky Oblivion is the remake of Oblivion, Elder Scrolls Oblivion, with like the updated graphics and everything that was used in Skyrim. Hopefully better than that, actually. Because
Skyrim is gonna be better.
Is craptastic at this point. But hopefully
I guess
can
that's true.
Use mods or something.
It's going to be the same as, you know, Skyrim with some nice mods in it, probably.
Straight help, I was playing Slay the Spire before the stream, but then I had to stop. You know why. Okay, I think the reason this is experimental is because it's a goddamn disaster.
Yeah, this is really not working.
Risky Business says, do a little mixy-up. What does that mean?
I don't know.
I don't think this works.
Yeah. This is not working out very well.
All right, here, let's try this. I'm going to try inviting only one extra person.
Okay.
And see if that makes a difference for some dumb fucking reason. All right. Okay. And okay. Let's see what happens here.
So two grannies and one grandson?
I guess so. Or is that wrong to do that?
Either way, it's going to be too much. You know, like one side's going to be totally fucked. So we'll try with the two grannies and one grandson, I guess.
Let's try it. And see if we can even get the game to work.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying.
God. On my screen, she got hit with a ninja knife right in her jugular. It's fucked up.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Brent, I'm going to save that for when Emery comes up. From South America, and I couldn't remember what the charity was that my friend wanted me to mention, and so I'm just gonna wait until I want to try it with someone. I feel like I should be with someone when I drink this horrible shit. You know what I'm gonna show it to everybody? It's from South America. It's apparently worse than Malort. It's called Migrato. Yeah, we're gonna be forced to do shots of that at some point.
Not looking forward to it.
I don't know how it's worse, but I guess apparently it is.
Have you tasted it?
No, I haven't. I want it to be fresh. I want the touch to be fresh. All right, how's this working? Wait, you did? You forgot about Grotto? What is it, Rude Awakening? How do you know about it? What are you talking about? Okay, this isn't working. Does only two players work? What's the fucking deal here? Doot 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 doot.
Yeah, man, I'm having problems. I think it's not working. I don't think we can play with more than just you and me. I mean, you might want to sit here and like just wait for a while.
I do.
I don't know. It's possible that we just have to wait for a really long time, but...
I mean, that would be unfortunate, wouldn't it?
Yeah, if we're going to wait for a really long time, we might as well play Escape from Tarkov, right?
Oh.
Snap. Snap, snap, snap. You know we were talking about... What?
You know what's, like, unfortunate about that game? Is, like, it's really fun to watch people who really know what they're doing, but watching people who don't know what they're doing is absolutely awful.
Yeah, I know.
I watched someone the other day, and, like, he knew what he was doing. He was just killing noobs left and right, and, like, or anyone, really, that just, like, reared their head, and, like, he was great. He had a gun that he, you know, had obviously, like, worked really hard to get.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And had played the game a billion times and was really, really good. That was fun to watch.
I feel like what they need to do is they need to put in a mode where, like, you know, or maybe they just need to have some sort of matchmaking so you get put in with people who are your same, like, skill and experience and equipment level.
Yes.
But
absolutely, they need to do that.
Mm-hmm. It's too hard to get into, like, as a new person.
There's quests and everything. There's even, like, an underground bunker you can grow.
Yeah, there's so much complexity to the game, and that's what makes it so interesting. But, like, watching, you know, people attempt to play it, like, early on is, like, so horrific.
Yeah.
I sent you an invite, Emre. I don't know what to do. I can't seem to get everybody in. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we tried, guys. I hope you guys can play it by yourselves and with each other and
I hope you guys can, like, touch each other and, like, feel each other up.
Because it was, like, $5. I mean, it's it was unfortunate waste of
Tell you what, I tell you what, I want Emre to play against someone else after this match.
You want me to play against someone else? How are you? Nobody's going to be able to watch
Wait, this is level one. Do you want to be Granny?
Okay.
Because you were saying, like, you were really pissed off that, like, you couldn't do Granny on level one.
I want to win as Granny on level one.
Wait.
I feel like I can do it.
Okay.
What?
Okay, here we go. I'm ready.
Then hit ready.
Hit ready. All right, so we'll let someone play against Emre next. Wait, how are they going to do that on my screen?
They can't see it. Yeah, they can't see it, man. Somebody can play against you. I'm okay with that.
Someone will play against me. That's just all there is to it. What are you going to do? You can play against someone else. That's how we'll get people in.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
yeah. See what I'm saying?
All right.
Yeah, that's how we do it. All right, now I'm waiting for you to connect.
Oh, my God. And I'm just connecting. I'm connecting.
Right. Did the game just, like, break? Or is that the problem? Should I restart the game?
You might have to restart the game.
I think
just give it
no one can connect because of various issues involving me restarting the game and... then trying to invite everyone to play the game.
Okay. I'm relaunching as well, just in case.
You guys, we know what we're doing. Just relax. We're super smart.
No, we don't know what we're doing at all.
We do. We're really good.
Do you remember that time in Escape from Tarkov when I was actually doing really, really well, and then the server kept crashing? And
yeah, you finally figured out how to, like, do okay in the game, and then the game broke. The game broke because you finally started to figure it out.
Yeah, I was doing too well. I had killed too many people, looted too many corpses, and the game shut that shit down.
That was the best. Accept your invite. So am I. If I invited you, why are you sleeping? Life is sleeping. Hey, why are the three grannies? What? There's not. Oh, there isn't.
Okay. All right.
Soul Knife didn't accept. I'm out. I'm gone. Fuck it.
Okay. Connecting.
Soul Knife.
Okay, I'm in.
Oh, that looks promising. I saw you like... Oh my God. It's working. Holy shit. Every green bottles.
Get the green bottle. Pick it up.
Got it.
Thank you. Okay, good. All right. So you picked up the green pills and it actually worked for me.
Oh, that's fucking fantastic, right?
All right, I'm going to go for the one that's all the way on the end, okay? Since I got the head start.
All right, good idea.
The one up there.
Yep, you get that.
Okay, all right.
Oh, dude, I love watering plants. It's so fun.
I recommend when you go downstairs, just falling down them.
Yeah, good idea. It's much faster, you're right. Oh, God, there's a little ninja. Two little ninjas running around. Run, Emre, they have a grenade. Emre, run, they have a grenade.
I not blown so far away? Oh my god.
They're running into their little doors. They have grenades. They obviously plotted this out.
Shut the door on them or something. I don't know.
Shut the door and don't say a word. Oh, god damn it.
What the? I tried to launch. It wouldn't let me launch.
Okay, run. Oh, no. They're coming. They're coming out of their little hole. Get out. Run.
I know. I understand.
Go.
Oh, there's one more plant. Can you get the last plant?
Yeah.
Are you working on it?
I'm working on it. You got it. I got it. You got it. They missed me. Okay. They fucked it up.
All right. I'm about to take the dimension pills. There we go.
Take the pills.
I did it.
Launch. I'm launching a ninja bitch. Yes.
Nice.
Okay. Now what do we got to do? Okay. I know what to do.
One of them is trapped.
Really?
One of them is trapped. Oh, she's not trapped anymore. Damn it.
Doesn't matter. Just fucking don't worry about
it. Fuck off.
Okay. Dude, I have something I can... never mind.
Ow!
What's that line in Die Hard?
You missed.
Now I have a...
I have a machine gun. Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah, I have a machine gun. But I have a thing in my hand, and I don't know why I do.
Oh.
Oh, I see why now. Hey, come here, you little bitch. Yeah, you're gonna get fucking poisoned. Oh, no.
No, what happened to you?
They're going upstairs. They're going up top. What do we got to do? Let's get out of here.
We can throw all of these things, too.
Yeah, I didn't know that, right?
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude. Dude, I found a fucking hammer, dude.
What are we supposed to do? Oh, pick flowers. Oh, shit.
No! I'm on fire! Why does it work in this version?
It burns so much. Oh, the ninja. Get that little ninja out of here. Damn
get
it.
That little fucker.
Aaron, you need to heal yourself. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm working on it. I'm trying to fuck a ninja up.
Right outside of the door in the backyard, there's healing pills. Oh my god.
Ouch, I got hit in the head. Help.
You're getting gang raped over there, man.
Not anymore,
okay. I'm working on the...
Oh my god, Emre, they're gang raping me.
I know, that's what I said.
Don't worry, you keep at the flowers. I distracted them.
Okay, alright, I kicked one and I grabbed their bottle they were trying to grab. Fuck! Howie, did you get the health in the backyard?
I'm good.
Okay, alright.
Running! Getting the health in the backyard? Okay.
Oh, I can.
We got this,
shit.
Dude,
I'm
we
throwing
got
the
this.
Torches. I'm throwing the torches over the fence!
Green bottle. I see the green bottle. I'm going to get the green bottle, Emre. Just do what you gotta do to survive.
Okay.
Yeah, you miss me, you stupid little slap.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm almost to the money.
That's right, you little bitch. Ow!
Yeah, got it. Emre, got it.
Okay.
It's a red pill bottle. It's red pill bottle time, Emre.
Fuck you, you little baby!
I see the red bottle. I'm going for the red. Just keep distracting them. This is great. We're gonna kick their asses. Grandmas are gonna kick your asses. Okay, now we need a green bottle.
Okay.
Any idea where a green bottle is there, honey baby?
No, I don't. Ow, they're killing me.
Don't worry. It's working. I'm gonna go upstairs and get a green bottle. Uh-oh. They're after me.
Shit. Launch them.
I got the green bottle. I got the green bottle. It's okay. All right, upstairs. I'm going upstairs to clean the clothes. Keep distracting them.
All right. I'm running upstairs too, actually. I got them away from me.
Good plan. I love it. We're going to do this together. We're going to clean clothes.
I got a taser. That'll be helpful,
dude, yes.
I think.
But guard the stairs while I clean the clothes, man.
I'm on the back stairs. I'm on the back porch. I'm coming in.
Get up. Get in my room.
Slow.
Yeah. Clean up the clothes, quick! They're coming, the ninjas! Emre!
I know! Oh, health! Okay.
Is this health? Should I take this?
Yeah, take it! You're almost dead!
I did it.
No, ninjas!
Okay. Yeah. Good job with the,
I didn't kick her out. I didn't kick it out of the room, though.
Okay, we got it.
Tried.
We got this.
Boom!
Fuck her up.
I'm trying. Okay.
We need more dementia pills. We still need another green pill bottle.
Oh, I found one. I found one.
All right.
Okay. What the fuck is this? What the hell?
What you doing, man?
Come on.
What the hell happened?
It's trapped. The baby's trapped in the fucking bathroom with me. What is going on?
That's good, I guess.
Oh my god. What is happening?
How did you not get hit by my fucking poisonous gas? You little ninja bitch. I have a fucking shiv through the back of my skull, dude.
Wow.
I'm not doing well.
Clean up the clothes in my grandson's room.
Okay, that's over here. Grandma, get up.
Oh, a taser. Okay, that's good. Oh my god, yeah, you look messed up, man.
No, I got a blade coming through my, like, chin or something.
Yeah, you do.
My grandson has a little, like, laundry slut over there.
All right, pick up all the clothes.
Clean
come
up
on.
His tiny, stupid pants, quickly. Okay, yes. We got it.
Yes!
Yes!
Granny's weird. Woo! Mm.
Nice.
That's right, Lord Aaron wins the night.
Thanks, Kay. Thanks for being on our side.
You're welcome.
Kate giggled at only the most violent things.
That's true.
Comptanius Rex says, what the hell is this game?
It's Granny Simulator, where you simulate a grandma being attacked by her grandson. What else is new? Am I right?
Let's do that same thing, but on the level 3, the one where Granny turns into a zombie.
You can't. That level is not available.
Aww.
Second level or Halloween level?
Ah, that's the only one that's not available in multiplayer? Yep. Like,
It is. Do you want the level where there's no power or Halloween? I would suggest Halloween if we're going to do anything.
All right, let's do Halloween. Maybe we can actually see the end of that one, because I really want to see the end of that one.
All right, are we going to be babies?
No, let's be the grannies. We gotta fucking win as grannies at the end of that one, okay?
I'm a granny. I invited you, but Lyora's got to switch to being a kid, though. I think she wants to be a grandma, but that's not on the table?
Yeah, no. You got to be a baby. Well, we'll switch it up. We'll switch it up after we win the Halloween level as a granny. That's what
you are high enough for this game, Comptonius Rex.
Comptonius Rex.
Soul Knife, what happened? Are you able to get back on, man? Or did you fall asleep? I don't see you in-game. I'm happy to invite you again.
Maybe his computer turned into a potato.
All right. You and me. Okay, we did it. We're ready. Here we go.
Oh, God. I hope it works.
This game is pretty great. We should play Wanking Simulator briefly for, like, the last 15 minutes of the stream. Uh-oh. All right, Emre. We got to get the stuff, and then... You knew, like, a special thing that we could do?
No. I don't have any special things.
Yeah, you went out to the sacrifice table. What was the deal with
that's
that?
That's, like,
that
the
was
last...
The mission? Oh, that, like,
mission.
Changed. Because I don't think it was always the mission.
I think it was. I mean, I never played this level and got that far until then, so...
Oh yes, nutted. Well, you should probably go again, because we're still going to be here for a little bit, so I would suggest...
Man, we're having that connection problem.
What? No!
Yeah, look at it, waiting for everyone to connect.
It was working! Do I have to restart again?
Yeah, we might want everybody to restart.
All right, everybody restarts their game, and that seems to always do it in the one time that we had it work.
Yeah, they definitely had better make lobbies that remain beyond just the fucking single playthrough, you know. Having to invite everybody all the time sucks ass.
Yeah, I mean, come on. This game seems like there's a big budget. They could have at least devoted part of it to this, you know.
Yeah, exactly. Serious question though, Aaron, is Wanking Simulator something that we can show on YouTube?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yep.
Okay.
Like, right. You don't get far. I never got far enough in the game to actually wank, so I'm sure we'll be fine.
What?
It's not just wanking. It's more about violence and stuff and blowing and attacking everything and throwing things around. I didn't actually get my dick out ever.
Well, how long did you play it for?
Like 15 minutes.
Okay. Well, what if 20 minutes in, we have a penis in our hands.
It's blurred out. I saw someone else play it, and it looked like it was blurred out, so I'm sure it'll be fine. You know what? It doesn't matter, man. Like, if YouTube shuts our channel down, we'll just do videos for our patrons.
Okay.
Seriously.
Okay.
Like, that's, like, what YouTube has brought us to, folks. All right. Soul Life, I invited you. I didn't see you accept it. Here we go. I want Soul Life to play.
Ooh, I got a knife in the top of my head that time.
I got a frying pan. You can watch Emery's point of view. Please connect. I really want to play this game again. God damn it.
Oh my god.
Come on, motherfucker. No, Soul Knife, I can't. We're already in the game.
No, we're not. Look, waiting for everyone to connect. It's
Soul
broken.
Knife said send another invite, but I could, but I don't think it will. No. I'll invite you to watch. That's all. That's the best I can do. I'm sorry. Thank you, though, for the 15.
Oh, we're in. We're
holy
in.
Holy shit, we're doing it. We did it. Okay.
Go for the cookies. Go for the cookies.
I got it. Where are they? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to get this.
Sir, yeah, make the cookies.
Yes,
that's what I'm saying.
I'm going to make the cookies. That's what I'm going to do.
Why can't I launch you? Boom! Oh, that was great. That was so great. You making the cookies there?
I can't find the third ingredient, man. Where?
Oh, it's in the fridge. There's one in the fridge.
No,
I got it.
I got it.
Okay. Hurry up. You mixing it?
Yeah, but ninjas are nearby. Oh, they missed.
Ow!
The ninja, little ninja grandson missed. I'm doing it.
Oh, he made me drop my thing.
It's okay, though, because I'm mixing the cookie dough.
Okay. There's nothing in here. Okay. Grab that cooking tray, put it in the oven. Ow.
Ah!
Oh, there's some health right there. Oh, thank God.
Okay, it's in the oven.
Okay.
Ah, I'm on fire!
Owie!
I'm burning! Help me! Oh, grandson, please.
I got knocked the fuck down.
I'm fine now. All right, we got a little timer going. We got to be careful here.
Okay.
Granny. Fellow grannies unite for revolution. Ow! Oh, my grandson ninja hit me with something. Oh, I'm only at 49 yes. health.
Okay.
Help me, please.
Stay in the kitchen. Stay near the kitchen. All right.
All right, I am.
I'm working on getting the cookie or the candy outside. Okay.
Hit me in the head with the little pot.
Kick
little
it.
Metal
throw
pot.
Shit at it. Kick it and throw shit at it. Come on.
I got nothing to throw or kick with.
Really? Open up cabinets. Find shit.
I found a hammer.
There
granny
you go.
Number
Ow.
Two, I found a hammer.
Fuck.
I can't pick it up, Granny. I got grenaded. Don't worry. I'm staying by my station.
All right. I put the candy outside. Just wait for the oven timer and then open it up, okay? We can't let this place burn down.
I'm gonna fuck you up, you little bitch.
You're
get
so
it.
Dead.
Come over here. Come
You're
over
dying
here.
So much. Kick him.
Why can't I fucking touch him? Only if he's on the floor. They're beating me. Get him. Get him with the fucking juice. Quick. Granny, get him. Yes.
I did it.
We did it, Granny. We got the cookies. Where do we go?
Outside.
Press E to launch that little shit. Get him. Where's the cookies?
I'm working on it. Where did you drop the fucking cookies?
I don't know. Where did they go?
What the fuck?
Where'd the cookies go?
Are you serious?
Light the candles to complete the ritual. That's what we're supposed to do. So that's what I'm gonna do. Uh-oh. Oh, you Whoa. Missed. You better not do that again, you stupid little fuck. Oh God, Emre, help. They're gonna stab me.
What the hell? Wait, there's shoes?
Emre, help. They're preparing an ambush.
Dude, I found shoes and I put shoes on.
Yeah, I know that's great, but they're preparing an ambush for me. The granny with the cookies.
All right, I know. I'm helping.
Come
I'm
here over
babies.
Here and be a meat shield. I have 9 health.
Why did you go the long way around?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I threw it at you.
I'm dead.
Yep, good for you.
Pick up the cookies.
Where even are they?
I don't know.
They like teleported.
Does it say
to the
light
end.
The candles? I think all you gotta do is light the candles. That's all you gotta do, Granny.
That was definitely a glitch. Somehow the cookies got like.
The cookies are there. The cookies are already there because I was like being violent with the cookies. What'd you say, Kay?
I was just laughing. Calling you Grandma Yonda.
Grab my Yonda?
Grandma. Grandma.
Oh, Grandma Yonda.
Grandma Yonda.
No, it's Grandma Tim.
Ow!
Oh, Jesus. Owie. Grandma Emre, come on. Don't let them do this to you. Get those pills, quick. They're getting money from the dummy. Eat them. Spray them. Is it like right click and then left to use the spray-ems? Yeah, they're setting up for you. They're ambushing you big time. Oh, Jesus, Granny. That was a major hit right there.
So much shit in there.
You lost all your health. Don't let them hit you with that rock. The rocks don't do that much damage, though. There you go. Good job, Emre Granny. That's right. Kick that fucker. Kick him to the goddamn cave curb.
Boom!
Kick him to the cave curb.
Oh, shit.
Don't let that bitch get you. Get going. Just move. Move, 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 move.
I'm moving.
You got this, Granny. Let the candles go. Granny, 16 health. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, this does not bode well. Oh, they're trying to get there. Quick, Granny, to the candles. But do something unexpected, like kick them. Yeah. Yeah! Look at that fucker
totally
stuck
unexpected.
On the goddamn post. Go! Get in there quick! Now's your chance, you got 2 health. Why are the 3 babies?
So many babies?
You can do it. One more. No! You were one candle away again!
God damn it. Ah, god damn it. We have to do it, dude. We have to. We have to beat that fucking level.
All right, we're doing it again.
Just be faster this time, Aaron.
Be faster? What are you talking about? I couldn't have done nothing better.
Nothing? Okay.
I could have done all of it better, let's face it.
Yeah, I feel like there's probably some things you couldn't have done better. We'll see.
If I hadn't had, like, 17 shots, maybe... You got to give me some... I mean, come on. There's got to be a shot allowance. A skill deduction.
A handicap.
Where'd Soul Knife go? Soul Knife, how come you don't have the game up? I can't invite you if you ain't got the game up.
Soul Knife, just fucking chill in the game if you ever want to play with us, man.
Get on in. So that way when we get to this point, you can get in.
Get in.
Soul Knife.
God damn my throat.
Damn it. I love Soul Knife. I wish Soul Knife could have played with us. Halloween level. Uh-oh. I almost fucked it. Okay, here we go.
Please don't fuck it.
I almost fucked it. Here
Please
we go.
Don't fuck
okay,
it.
Emre, what do I got to do? Make the cookies?
It's either that or run upstairs and get the candy.
No,
what would you rather
I'm going to get the cookies. I got it. Get off
Why
the ground.
Why am I out on the ground?
You know, it's just because before this started...
What the fuck?
You were unconscious, because, you know, I suffocated you in my granny veg.
Hush. Wow.
I know, right, Kay? Like, why the hell would someone do that? But that's what happened.
All right. I'm grabbing the spray.
All right, I'm grabbing There's the taser.
Over there. Yeah.
Just kidding. I don't have any weapons.
It's good to throw some of this shit outside if you run into it.
Throw what shit outside?
Anything that you can find that they could use.
Oh, it's preventative. Yeah. That's smart. That is really smart, actually.
I'm a pretty smart guy, you know. Especially when it comes to video games.
I don't know about that. Guess.
Oh, shit. Wow, you started that up pretty quick.
Yep, we're going. Get them fucking candies.
What the fuck? That was some bullshit. I was totally spraying that fucking shit.
Dude, don't worry, I got this. These little fuckers think they know what they're doing, but they are dead! How did I not tase you? How did I not?
Okay, Candy. Come on, Candy.
Oh my god! Stupid little grandson lit himself on fire, fuckhead!
Yeah?
Yeah!
Awesome.
You bet that's awesome. Get up, get up.
Okay, I got the candy.
Damn it.
Oh.
That's right, you get that key. Come here. Come here, you little shit.
I'm moving. Going down the stairs.
They're trying to light me.
I know, I'm moving as fast as I can.
Missed me. Miss me, grandson. Now you gotta kiss me.
Okay. All right. I'm walking to the front door. I'm putting the candy out. All right, there we go. Got the candy out there.
I fucking speared my grandson with a goddamn fire stick.
Nice.
That's right.
To get the cookies. Get ready for the cookies.
I'm getting for the cookies. Suck my dick.
Okay.
I'm getting for the cookies. 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 I'm out of here, Emre. I'm out of here, Grandma Emre. You gotta tase them. Oh, yeah. Shoes. I need those shoes, dude.
Get the shoes.
Launch that little shit. I can't get the shoes. They're like underneath stuff.
Oh, they're covered. No.
Wait, no. I can get them. Just wait. I can get them.
Oh, thank God.
I can get him. I can get him.
You need to heal yourself, man.
Okay. All right. I'm going outside. I know that there's drugs out here, unless you took the drugs. You took the drugs.
I didn't take anything out there, no.
I don't see any drugs out here.
Well, I didn't take them.
Okay, well, I'm going for it, man. I don't know what to tell you. I got a spear through my chest. I got cookies for the devil. And I almost had the shoes I needed. You better stop these people. They're really coming at me hard. Stop these people.
Oh, God, you're fucked, dude. Did you
Emre, where are you?
There's one of them fucking me up. You know, you could fuck him up, too. Doesn't have to only be me.
I'm taking the cookies to the devil. Oh, God, there's a ninja right behind me.
Why can't I launch?
He missed. Launching. Bam! Ninja. Fucking, where'd he go? I fucking launched him.
Just turn around. Just keep going.
Can I keep going? What did the shoes do for Granny? I don't know, but I assume it's something amazing. There's a ninja behind me! Emre!
I'm dead!
You can do it, though. You can do this. There's two ninjas on the path.
I don't think I have the health.
One of them just licked my armpit. I don't know why.
I don't think I have the health for this, man.
You can do this. Get him with the rocks. Get that... launch that shit! Yeah! That didn't do it. Damn it.
Didn't fucking hit him, right? I know.
No, it
was
didn't
right
work
there.
At all. Oh my God, they just kicked my dead body around. It's like they don't even care.
You got so close to the health. You see that health over there?
I do. All right, they got a bottle. Be careful. One of them's got a bottle.
I can't.
They both
can't
got get, bottles. Get dodgy.
I can't get the fucking cookies.
Get the health.
Oh my God! I just keep getting. Oh, they're fucking.
No, they're done.
Staggering.
They're done now. They had to go fetch more stuff. There's no stuff left. Now is your chance. Get the drugs, get the cookies, and get the fuck out. There you go. Get those cookies. Take them. Launch that shithead. Fuck
Where's
yeah.
Where's the fucking cookies?
You got them. You
candles.
Got them.
Okay.
Light the candles, motherfucker. Throw some shit at that fucker. Look out! He's got a ladle. That's right. You take that. Oh my God! There's a little beast.
Granny wins.
What the fuck?
How did I win?
There's a beast.
That was a glitch fest, right there. That's
Nobody
hilarious.
Knows what happens. Good night, Anthony Keller.
Aaron, I have a better strategy. You know when you're waiting for the oven? What you should do is you should run out to the back and just start picking up everything that they can throw at us and then just chuck it over the fence.
Oh, yeah. And then they got nothing.
Yep. That way you're not just sitting around in the kitchen like an idiot doing nothing. And
that is an interesting strategy.
Oh, wow. This game has some depth to it.
I like this game a lot. Unfortunately, we promised the folks that we would do something...
play Wanking Simulator.
And so now we're going to play Wanking Simulator.
Okay.
Folks, last call for alcohols. We're going to play Talisman in the after party. The more drunk we are, the less boring it will be. I guarantee it. Yeah. Right, welcome to Wanking Simulator. Once you're done wanking, fill out the form to help us out with the project. Okay, got it. sandbox mode or story mode? I guess I'll do story mode.
Do you want to send me and Kay the video?
Oh, yeah. Music is groovy.
I can't hear it, otherwise I would agree with you.
You will hear it in a second. Wait, can you hear it when I send it to you?
Yeah, I should be able to. Yep, I hear it.
Ah, nice. Isn't it good?
That's pretty awesome, yeah.
My kind of game.
I mean, if you're going to wank, this is the music you want.
This is the music to wank to. Yep.
Don't forget, I do have 7 pepper vodka.
No, don't tell them that. I mean, it's on them to remember that.
I just want
to
be honest. I'm the Lord of Sealand, and I need to be honest with people. I want to become Winston Gay. It's back in town.
Free play sent in super chest. Pants down, again. Everybody.
Here we go. In the world. Gay Bay is where this game takes place. That gives you an idea of the sensibility here, folks. Corrupt fuckheads who took my house. Terrorists and other retards. Damn. All right.
Wow. Yep.
That gives you another sense of the sensibility here, folks.
Hold my beer.
Wow. There you go.
This game seems like it's trying to be postal.
So here's what I should do.
It's trying to be postal, and
I'm striving.
It's
for
very
comeback.
Edgy. Should I be a waking those noob, a moderate fap adept, or a wanking mass talent? Moderate fap adept.
I won't stop running around with my dick out.
It's probably that hard.
Everything is made up of Adam.
It can't be that hard. Oh, how's the volume, by the way? Of the
good
game.
Question. It sounds good to me, but.
Beast Priest Bible. Steal his Bible from the church. Businessman's top secret docs. Steal his docs. Professor. Help the professor. Baguette men. Kill the baguette men. Okay, got
what
it.
What the fuck?
Change what your cum does in the navigation menu. Q. Oh, alright.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's try that.
Cool.
I wish I could do that in real life. Holy shit, can you imagine if you could change what your cum does?
Yeah, like the default is, you know, get people pregnant. But
or just like make things sticky. But imagine if you can make everything like so much better.
Flavor your chili.
Yeah, like you could use it for, like it could flavor your food.
What if your cum could get you high?
Whoa.
Boom cum. Yeah. Cast a very deadly cum spell. Pain cum.
Okay.
Mana cum. All right, well, pain cum's the one I'm going to choose.
Okay. That's cool. So, like, that, you know, this just kind of brings, again, to mind the question, are we allowed to show this on YouTube? Like, normally
yeah,
you can't
I'm not
really
wanking.
Show cum. Okay.
See? I just punched a garbage can. There's nothing. No
okay.
Deal. Someone called the cops because I fucking punched a garbage can? Fuck
yeah,
that.
Well, that was an extreme kick.
Someone's
going
to pay. Someone's going to pay for this.
Also, hey. You're running around with no clothes on.
Oh, my God. Oh. Fuck you, bitch.
Is that M. Bison?
It was, I guess.
I think it's, yeah. Cross-dressing M. Bison. What the hell is happening?
I don't know when I start reading
you a bitch.
Shit.
Hey, I'm making money. Alright, well, that was cool.
The fuck is happening?
What's up?
Can you drive? Yeah.
Alright, let's take a look at missions. Oh, yeah, steal a Bible, right?
Take a look at the controls, because, I mean, it's called wanking somewhere. You gotta wank a little bit.
I didn't have any cops messing around with me. How do I take a look at the controls?
I don't know.
Can't. No
H
spell R.
Help? Oh, you have no mana.
Oh.
Maybe you need to get mana first, and then you can come.
Yeah, once you get mana. Oh, here's the church, so I probably got to find the church guy's documents, right?
Ah, yeah.
Hey, these guys. Oh, you don't like these guys, remember?
You. Remember?
They're a part of that group of, like, dudes that you're supposed to, like, take out. That was part of one of the missions. Hey, did that guy drop something important? Oh, money.
He dropped money!
Cool. Ah,
Suck my tits. Jesse Ventura. What? I hear like a cavalcade of buffalo. Is these the books? Did I do it?
Maybe you're supposed to pick it up.
How?
Same way you pick up
the books. I'll pick up the books. That's money, though. I'll pick that up.
Suck my tits, you wankers.
This is quite an edgy game.
This is quite the game, yep. Steal a Bible. Steal a Bible.
Yeah, you totally had a chance to pick it up, but you just punched it instead. Oh, wait,
what is that?
That's
not a Bible.
What could it be?
That's a picture of a...
That's... Okay. That's a picture
fun
of a
lady.
Person.
A fun lady. That's not a Bible.
Okay. We're in a church, so why wouldn't there be a Bible?
There was one that was, like, floating in the air. Didn't you see it? It's, like, behind you right now. No? To your left?
I don't know.
Was I just imagining it? I don't know. I saw one floating in the air. All right. The hand was briefly over that picture. How do you get that hand over the picture? There you go. Can you pick it up?
How do I fucking do it?
You picked up a fucking garbage can earlier. How'd you do that?
Oh, I think it's right click.
That makes sense. Yeah, everything's going gray. Come on, pick it up. I don't even know if you have to pick up the garbage.
Oh, God.
What the fuck?
Wow. I don't think I did it. Find the priest, actually, is what you're supposed to do. You're not supposed to pick up the... You're supposed to find the priest, so I've not found the priest. He was not here.
Okay, well, that's a little surprising.
All right, I'll keep looking around. Is that a priest?
Winston, you fucking disgrace! I knew you'd be stuck up our asses for long.
Holy fuck. Time.
You're blocking my way. Oh, shit.
Whoa! Why are you not looking at whatever that was?
Because I'm afraid. Look at all these men that materialized.
I think he just summoned a whole bunch of
things. We'll fucking die.
Yeah, look, he's summoning bad guys.
Oh boy. I guess I shouldn't have done whatever I did.
Shouldn't have done that.
Oh, yeah, I haven't wanked at all yet in this game. I don't get it.
You're going to the moon, I'm telling you.
Try pressing different buttons. There's gotta be
Free Play sent in a super chat. It says, spill a little Dota, right?
Yes, what the fuck am I doing? I feel like Emre should be playing this, guys. I honestly have no idea what's happening anymore at all.
Has anybody posted in chat yet how to fucking wank in Wanking Simulator?
Go find the priest.
I couldn't find the priest.
You already got the Bible. Okay. All right.
Do I?
Yeah, it must have been that Bible that was floating in the air. I guess you just had to walk over it.
All right, so I got the Bible. Now I got to steal documents from houses, talk to my professor at school, and smoke LSD. Well, that should be easy enough.
No, the priest was the guy that you were fighting, actually. That totally was the guy. You just have to take out all those dudes that kept summoning and take him out.
Okay.
Yeah, now your mission has changed from find the priest to take down the priest. Oh, there he is! That's him! No!
Fuck! The game just disappeared. I was like moving the mouse around over to a different monitor.
Alright, well now that you've played it once, you should be able to do a little bit better.
Yeah, we'll reset the level. That's Wanking Simulator, folks. How do you like it? I know you like it.
I don't like it as much as I like Granny Simulator.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Tell you that much.
It's fucking stupid. Tell you what, let's go play Granny Simulator again.
Well, it is about time for the stream to end. It's 9:08.
Yeah, but I want one more Granny Simulator.
Okay.
One more. Just to please me on a good note. Please me on a good note.
We'll please you on a good note.
We had a lot of drinks, and I want to enjoy one more life.
Okay, buddy.
You know what I'm saying.
I'll launch the game again.
Yeah, launch the game again. Hey, who else is out there still? Launch it.
Did you want to do this as multiplayer, or do you want to just do you versus me?
I don't. It depends on who's still in the game.
Okay. Well, we saw how the Halloween level ended with the granny winning, and that's
so second level. It's time for second level in the dark.
Well, we saw how the granny wins in the second level as well, because
you want to do third level again, don't you?
I do kind of want to do that third level again. Right. It was pretty great.
We're doing third level again.
This time. I want to be the granny. You be the child in the third level.
We're doing third level. And wait, what happened in that one?
Zombie granny.
Oh, that's right. Zombie granny.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll do another one after
that. But I mean, that's one that we can't have extra people in. So it would just be me and you. Yeah, Jack Russell also says, let Emre be the zombie grandma this time.
Fine. That's what I'm doing. God, you guys.
Fine.
God. Free Play says, this is some intense wanking.
By the way, that's just a demo of Wanking Simulator. Like, obviously, the game's going to be really amazing when it's finished, but, like, that's just a demo.
Of course.
It's going to be so good. We shouldn't judge it,
because it's just a demo.
If you, like, think that using the word gay is hilarious and retard is hilarious, you're going to love the finished game. Trust me.
Twist him.
Love it.
Twist him.
Soul Knife, I wish we could have played with you. I was really looking forward to that.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna get you, bro. I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, well, I'm a little ventriloquist dummy. I'm gonna screw you up with my weird little body. Get ready. What the fuck? Where's the door?
I don't care. I don't.
Wait, what happens in this one?
What do you think? Ah! Yeah, you should have come a little bit closer.
He's going downstairs. I don't remember what happens in this level. Can you just remind me?
I get fucking turned into a zombie.
Oh, right. So I just need to survive, right?
I don't know. You can kill me. That's one of the win conditions for you, is killing me.
Yeah, but it's hard because you can, like, fuck me up. And that's the problem. Am I right?
Yeah.
What's that big key?
You act like you've never done this. You just
I
did it.
I didn't play it from this point of view. I was granny when I did this one. Ah.
Oh, boy, I'm getting real hungry.
Hey! No, granny! You only could pump me. You couldn't eat me this time, you stupid shit. And now you're going to pay.
Ow!
Fuck you, granny. Get away from me.
I hit you too. That's hilarious.
Get away from me. Ah! Ouch.
Yes.
Granny.
What?
It's too dark, Granny. I don't know where you are all the time.
It's starting to get real dark. Real creepy up in here.
I think we need some more light, Granny.
Yeah? You gonna light some shit up, son? Yeah. Grandson?
I'm gonna light you up, Granny.
Yeah?
I know where you went.
Do you now?
I know what you've done.
I don't think my grandson would mind a little bite out of his arm. Would he?
I'm not afraid of you, Granny. I know that you and Grandpa are brother and sister. I hear you, Granny! No!
That's right.
Oh, my tiny body! No, Granny, no! Oh,
yeah, your tiny body is mine! Oh, I'm freaking the fuck out. Come on, bite him! Bite him! Why can't I bite him?
What the fuck? Why did that not do anything?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Holy shit!
Holy Christ, what's happening to all of us?
Did you fly up in the air like I did? What?
Oh boy.
What?
Things were rough for me. Things are still rough for me. Things continue to be extremely rough for me. Things are continuing to be rough for me. I am only able to walk on my back.
I'm unable to sprint. Oh, I fell down and now I can't get up.
Okay, well, shit went bad.
Wow.
Shit went real bad.
Yeah, dude. I am passed out on the ground.
Holy shit.
I cannot move. Can you move?
No, I left the game. Fuck it.
Hilarious.
That was some fucked up bullshit right there.
Oh my God.
I want to do, what level is that? Second level?
Third level.
Oh, we can't really do that with other people then.
I know. It's so depressing.
Someday, they'll update this game. All games are always a work in progress nowadays, folks.
God damn, that was funny.
That was ridiculous. You've angered God. Wow.
All right, second level, two grannies, two babies.
Toddbot. Rude Awakening, you can't summon Toddbot on the YouTube chat, only in Discord.
All zombie grannies should have life alert. I love that, Jack Russell. Great reference. Ready up, bitches.
Oh, yeah. Second level's cool. All right, here we go.
Yep, and then once we're done with this, we're going to go into the after party and play some Talisman.
That's right.
That's right.
Here we go. Are you and me grannies? Yes, we are. Yeah. As is our way. Oh, what should I do, Emre? What do we got to do? Green pill bottle. I got the green pill bottle. What's the next mission? Can you do it?
I'll go to the next thing.
I got the green pill bottle. It's within reach.
Just gotta wait for everyone to connect.
Oh, they'll connect.
Oh, they will. Come on.
Interestingly, in the Discord chat, somehow I typed www. In all caps.
Yeah. Was that when you were being launched into the sky when I grabbed you that time?
There you go. That's what it looks like.
Awesome.
Come on, connect us, game, you son of a bitch. Do we have to, like, restart it?
Baby, I don't know if this is going to work. Yeah, this is... Oh, damn it.
I left. I quit.
Yeah, I left, too.
It'll only take a second to restart. You'll see. It'll take less time to reload the game than to try to wait for people to load in.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Believe me, I've been there.
You're probably right.
I know.
You're probably right.
Okay, re-invite.
Got it.
Okay, what'd you do today?
Nothing.
Really?
Yeah. I gave out gift cards. I made photocopies of things, and I, yeah.
That sounds relaxing.
I got someone in. I got their check to get there into the apartment. That's what I did.
I got
someone off the street into an apartment.
Oh, my God.
I handed the check over. I said, here you go. They're moving in. They said, yes, they are. And I gave the keys, and I said, yes.
Wow, you really made someone's fucking year.
You made someone's life.
Life, yeah.
Definitely.
Okay, go.
Okay,
go
for the green pills. I'm getting them. I got them.
Cool.
All right, so don't read that out loud.
Heading to the attic.
No streams. Yeah, attic. Got it. Okay. You shouldn't have said that.
That's in the granny's room.
Why did you? What? God damn it! Don't say that. They're gonna be stream sniping us.
They, you know, are already in the attic, so they'll
probably see it coming. Where do
you want me to go? I told you to go to the attic.
Got it. Okay, is there a way upstairs? Upstairs, maybe.
Yes, outside. Yeah.
Upstairs.
Go into the granny's room. Through the granny's room, into the balcony.
No!
Owie!
I got hit with the torch now. I'll be lit up forever.
That's fine. You're about to be lit up even harder.
Uh-oh.
There you go. See that? Did you get lit up? Did you get the lantern?
No. I got missed, though. I got missed, and I'm trying to Oh, god damn it. What the fuck?
Okay, there we go. Ooh, I got a taser! I got a taser, bro! Dude, you keep getting fucked.
I'm okay. I got my health. I'm fine.
Are you up in the attic? Are you close?
No, not even remotely.
Not even remotely close.
Not even remotely. Well,
try harder, I guess. Try farther.
I missed. I got missed by a device of some sort. They're really going after me health-wise. You're doing all the stuff.
Yeah, I'm doing okay. I'm all right.
Whatever the next mission is in this bit, you should be preparing for that while I try.
Yeah, I'm heading to it. I just need you to do what you're doing.
Doing what I'm doing.
Stay alive.
I'm burning alive.
Burning alive.
Burning alive. Burning alive.
Burning alive.
Do 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 do. Granny simulator. Do 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 do. do 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 do.
But you can't tell by the way I use my grandson.
My grandson. I'm a grandma's man. No time to talk. Gotta
Why are you nowhere near the fucking attic?
I had a lot of problems. I ran into trouble.
Are you shitting me? I told you to go up there ages ago.
I thought you could go up outside the house. Turns out that's not really the case.
You can. Well, you totally can.
I went the wrong direction.
Why you would do that, I have no fucking idea.
Why I would go the wrong direction? Man. It might be the five shots from million shots from the millions of people.
I literally told you to go to the granny's room. Why would you not listen to me?
Granny's room?
Yes!
I'm in granny's room.
Okay, good. Go through the other door in granny's room.
I know what to do.
Yeah, you don't.
I know what to do. I just ate your pills.
That's fine. Great. I don't need them. I'll be
There's
fine.
There's pills out on the balcony if you need them. Right up here. Right up here. Come and get these pills.
No. Okay, fine. I'll go up there.
You might as well get them.
Wait, no. I'm not going to get them because I need to get ready for the next thing.
The next thing?
Yep, the next thing.
Are we in Hawaii? This looks like Hawaii.
Oh, grenaded! I got grenaded!
Go upstairs. Go up top and get the... There's health.
I'm not going to do that. It's going to fuck everything up. Oh, my lantern is going crazy. Okay, just... I need you to get to that fucking attic. I cannot believe you haven't already
gotten there. I'm interacting. I did it.
Okay, thank God.
I interacted.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm moving. Oh, this door is gone.
There's a little shit up here, and I just launched him. I think he's glitching out or something.
Awesome.
I'm gonna keep launching his ass. I can't even see him, but he's up here.
You monster.
Get more feet. Are you doing the next one? Where do I need to go?
I think you have to stay in the attic, actually.
All right. No problem.
Eat that shit.
Hey, Emre. Okay.
What?
Should I stay in the attic?
Stay in the attic.
All right. Here I am. Protecting
you. Are you serious?
From fire.
Why, Aaron? Why? Why, you son of a bitch? You've ruined everything. Oh.
Get the green pills.
Oh, my God.
Together we are a team. Divided we are... a stream.
Granny.
You're terrible. Just go to the attic. I'll get everything, okay?
Alright, I'm going to the attic. I got it. It's so dark. You can't see. That's why they're in ninjas' outfits. Because
you're gonna survive.
In this level, ninjas are useful, you know what I'm saying? I got the green pill bottles. Wait, you got it already?
Good. Yeah, get to the attic, bro.
Okay.
Oh my God,
I'm on top
of it.
No, I'm on top of it. I got this.
No? You got it?
No, I'm dead, probably.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh, Aaron, you biffed it so hard.
No, I'm fine.
So hard.
I'm doing all right.
Okay.
There's little ninjas chasing me and that I spritzed them.
That's good.
Yeah, I spritzed them, man. I'm doing good. They're coming. They got
okay.
me! But yeah, I spritzed them!
Great. Good
it's
work.
Up to you now. You can do it.
I'm working on it.
Emre, what are you doing going into the kitchen? God damn it. What the fuck, dude? There's no point.
You're the one who was supposed to go up to the fucking attic, and you fucked it. So now I have to go the long way.
Okay, well, go. But the kitchen is the wrong way.
No, I have to get through the kitchen in order to get to the thing.
Okay, that's weird.
Wow.
That's not working. That's glitching out. There's a little ninja next to you. Get him.
How did that not work? Are you watching this shit?
Yes, what? I'm seeing you fail. Get him. Sprint him. Yes, you got him. Go.
Boom.
Go,
whoa!
Go, 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 go.
Holy shit, I kicked him into the fucking mountains. You see that?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you should have been watching my perspective.
Oh, that's beautiful. You got this. This is done. We did it. Granny's forever. What are you doing?
Okay,
all right. Dude, go. All you gotta do is get there and press the goddamn button. There's no way they can do 58 points of damage.
I wanted to kick one last time, and I saw it coming up the fucking... Oh, there it is. See it? See it? It's coming at me.
Yeah, I see it. It's true. You should take a little pleasure in beating the fuck out of these things. Yep.
Yes!
Kick it! Kick it!
Come on!
Yeah!
Kick it! Boom! That's right! Granny wins! Woo! Yes!
Oh my god, that was beautiful.
I love that level as a granny. It's so nice.
Is it just me or is Kay really quiet today? Well, you guys, we're really noisy today. Let's face it, okay? Yeah. Kay wanted to talk, but we've been very loud and noisy because you got us a lot of shots.
And Kay has had a long day, you know.
She just, yeah, tired. She did. She allowed someone to find a place to live.
I allowed it.
She allowed it. Kay is.
Like, I'm going to allow this.
I know I'm a lord of Sealand, but Kay is the lord of a number of people.
Okay. Well, that was great. I'm really looking forward to playing some Talisman in the after party. And
oh my god, me too. I can't wait. Do you think we'll get shots in the after party too?
Sometimes
it happens all the time now.
Yeah,
it's a common occurrence. You should try drinking. It's so fun. All right, we'll see you in the after party.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody. Thanks for joining us for this. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to wank. Don't simulate it. Just do it.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Just wank.
I think I would like to play Granny Simulator again at some point.
I would too. It was so fun.
Yeah, it's really good.
I hope they improve the multiplayer. Good night, everybody.